Mazda. Driving matters.
During the Mazda Summer Drive event, get zero-to-drive lease offers on any new 2016 Mazda. Like the 2016.5 Mazda CX-5 Sport front-wheel drive automatic for $279 a month for 36 months with zero down, zero security deposit, zero first month's payment, and zero due at signing. To learn more, visit MazdaUSA.com. Excludes taxes, title, and fees. Monthly payment includes $5.95 acquisition fee. Offer ends 9/6/16. Call 800-258-3478 or visit MazdaUSA.com for important lease details.
For all the lunch packer, backpacker, always keeping tracker moms out there, this back to school, buy one item at Famous Footwear, get a second item of equal or lesser value half off. New Adidas for them, fringe ankle booties for you. Some exclusions apply.
How would you like to win cash and prizes using your phone? Just download Perk. Get paid for watching videos with Perk TV, or get free lottery tickets and win great prizes using Perk Scratch and Win. Grab Perk apps in the App Store or Google Play Store. Perk, the apps that pay you back. Download Perk today.
Welcome to Staples.
Staples guy, I need back-to-school supplies for my son.
Well, Staples has everything you need at low prices every day.
He needs folders, binders, a backpack.
Well, sounds like quite the little organizer.
No, he's quite the little loser.
Come again?
He loses papers, homework, you name it, he loses it.
Ah, that kind of loser.
Oh, yeah.
Got it.
Back-to-school supplies are back for more. Staples has everything you need for back-to-school at low prices every day. Like a four-pack of 3M Post-its for just $3. Staples, make more happen.
While supplies last, ends 9/17, limit 30 in-store, 10 online.
Check this out. Boost Mobile is amping up your music game. Now Boost is giving you unlimited music streaming without data charges, starting at $35 a month. It's all part of your monthly plan. Unlimited data, talk, text, and now unlimited music streaming. And start your semester off right. Get a free 4G LTE phone or up to $50 off just for switching to Boost. Unlimited music streaming and a free phone? That's serious stuff. Visit your Boost Mobile store for details.
$35 plan includes unlimited domestic talk, text, and data with 2 gigabytes per month at high speed with speed reduced thereafter. International services extra. Unlimited music available from select providers. State and local taxes may apply. Free phone offer valid 7/7 to 10/4/16 and only for new $35 or higher monthly plan activation ported from non-Sprint related carriers at participating dealers. Free phone limited to select devices while supplies last. Discount applies to a phone only, excluding taxes. Requires payment of first month service. Coverage and offers not available everywhere and subject to change. Additional terms and restrictions apply. See in-store materials or boostmobile.com for complete details.
No get up and go? That's a bed issue. Only a Sleep Number bed allows both of you to adjust to your ideal firmness, comfort, and support, your Sleep Number setting. In fact, our research proves people who use Sleep IQ technology sleep better. Sleep IQ technology is available on all Sleep Number beds starting under $1,100. Find us at one of our 11 stores in the Atlanta area. For your local store and research information, visit sleepnumber.com. No better sleep with Sleep Number.
What's in this back to school? Your kids. Shop JCPenney's Customer Appreciation Sale right now and start this new semester like you mean it. Find select boys and girls graphic tees for $6.99. Plus, get an extra 30% off with your JCPenney credit card and coupon on select items. It's the biggest coupon savings of the season. Let your kids create a look that's all their own. That's getting your pennies worth. JCPenney. Valid 8/7 to 8/9. Extra 30% off subject to credit approval. Percentage off represents savings on select items. Some brands and categories are excluded. Season is 6/8 to 8/9. Check jcp.com or your newspaper for coupon and details.
The following is a message from the Bud Light Party.
It doesn't matter if you go left or right. This summer, there's a Bud Light in every direction because Bud Light is hitting the campaign trail in 13 different cities. So head straight for your local bar, talk to a Bud Light Party ambassador, have a Bud Light on us, and enter for your chance to win a seat as an official delegate at a Bud Light Party convention near you. It's a party we can all agree on.
No purchase necessary. Must be 21 plus. See Bud Light brand ambassador for rules, eligibility, prize, and details. Void where prohibited. Enjoy responsibly. Bud Light Beer, AB, St. Louis, Missouri.
We are a nation of overachievers. We didn't just invent the TV. We jumbo-sized it and hung it in a football stadium. Now you can watch football while you're watching football. So why have we settled for mints that cover up bad breath instead of getting rid of it? We deserve better. Like Breath Savers, it's a high-def Hail Mary catch of a mint with Nutrizen, which is scientifically proven to neutralize bad breath. Breath Savers, it's the overachieving mint.
This report... J.E. Jacksonville, Little Rock, Arkansas's rock station, 100.3 The Edge, an iHeartRadio station.
Today feels like a typical Tuesday show.
Gasoline prices in the U.S. are down again.
55 cents a gallon lower than it was this time last summer.
Terrific day for a drive.
Beautiful country out here.
A frog and a bear seeing America.
It's showtime.
I'll tell you what dream used to scare me when I was a little kid. Used to actually totally give me nightmares. Remember those Kool-Aid commercials? Where that big talking bowl of punch, he would come crashing through your wall in your living room. You wouldn't even know he'd...
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Right? And the little kids were all excited. Yes! Yes! And then they would drink out of him after debris fell in his open, dumb head. He would pour himself.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Him in his crazy tights. I don't like that. I don't like where juice wears tights. It's a horrible combination, a bowl of juice wearing tights. If that was me, I'd be like, no, you fix that wall before my dad gets home from work. He's gonna beat me with a belt. He's not gonna believe a talking bowl of fruit punch came in here, you stupid idiot. Yeah, coming through the wall is real cool. Using the front door is cool. Don't touch me, you drink. Don't touch me, you giant beverage. You are sweating or condensating. I will kick you in the tights and you will go down. You're very top heavy. You glass bastard.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. Naughty, naughty Kool-Aid.
High volume, preferably in a residential area.
Yes, it's wake up time.
Get up, go to work.
You got rock out.
Dude, I just want to tell you guys rock, man. Y'all rock.
Yeah, I think rock.
How does it feel to work for the best radio show in Arkansas?
Corey and Patrick in the morning, 100.3 The Edge.
You know, the world has absolutely gone crazy when you find out that Snoop Dogg and Martha Stewart are doing a cooking show.
I saw that and I was like, well, that is fantastic. I love it.
What?
She's quite the thug, you know?
I guess. She probably has more prison time than he does.
She does. And as a matter of fact, at a roast of someone, she brought that up. That she had more cred than anybody on the panel.
You know what the show is called? Were you going to do this later? Or stepping really on your show prep toes?
Doesn't really matter.
You can bring it up
when it happens.
You can bring it up later, too.
Yeah.
So, Martha and Snoop's dinner party.
Yeah, that's awesome.
What? Do you remember when Snoop Dogg was like the outcast? The outlaw,
when he was
the outcast?
Gangster rapper?
Uh-huh. Yeah, you know.
Yeah, talking about killing and banging hoes and things like that. Yeah. Now he's going to show you how to have a house party.
We have a clip from the show.
I hope we do. Yeah, that'd be awesome.
It's going to be on VH1. Did you know that MTV just launched another channel, too?
Is it one that actually plays music again?
It's
no?
MTV 90s.
Okay.
No, it doesn't play music. No. Those days are not coming back. Let go of that.
So it's just all 90s stuff?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's interesting.
What were they doing? It was Beavis and Butthead and, I don't know, some reality stuff?
I don't know what all the 90s are going to comprise.
I don't remember.
It's the missing decade for me.
But anyway, this is VH1, so let's preview Snoop Dogg and Martha Stewart.
Bake these at 350 degrees.
Why not bake them at 420 degrees?
Because they all get overdone. Here, I'll show you. Here.
It went right by her.
Yeah.
She didn't even know he's making a 420 reference.
No, she probably didn't know.
That was a short clip.
That was a very short clip.
Speaking of food, I would just like to announce that pork is crack when it comes to food.
pork?
Yeah, you know, I'm so sorry that I thought I was off pork. You know, I had been what happened was I had been bringing in turkey sausage as part of my meal here, right?
Yeah.
My pre-show meal. Yes. Okay, my nutrition. I thought, "Oh, I'm going to do something so good for myself."
Hey, your game time protein.
Right? So I was going to turkey, less calories, more nutritious, mm-hmm. whatever. Mm-hmm. Less tasty. Of course, I convince myself every time you eat a turkey product, you have to psych yourself up and tell yourself it tastes just like pork or whatever it's imitating.
That's right, yeah.
Okay? It's the great imitator.
Mm-hmm.
So I ate turkey sausage for breakfast for, I don't know, a year?
Yeah.
Maybe?
Yeah.
And then one day, a wild hair went up my butt.
Uh-oh.
As we were shopping, and I said, "Yeah, maybe I'll buy some pork sausage this week. I haven't had pork in a long time." And then all of a sudden, I realized how much I missed pork sausage. And then I bought it again, and then I bought it again, and then I bought it again. For about 2 months, I bought pork sausage. Just this week, I went back to this crappy turkey stuff.
It's never the same.
It's like I have to go through some sort of pork rehab.
Yeah.
I can't eat the turkey now.
Turkey bacon is the same way. It doesn't taste like bacon. It wants to be bacon. It's not. It's closer to Spam.
I got to tell you, I think turkey bacon tastes better than turkey sausage, but that's just my opinion.
No, I feel you.
But I'm saying this is, pork is crack. It is, man. It's food crack.
Sausage is amazing.
You know, and I can't wait to get through this week's worth of turkey sausage, because next week, I'm never going back to turkey, so I'm done.
You're done with turkey.
I'm done. If that means I'm strung out forever on pork, then so be it. You're going to see me lie in a gutter one day, okay?
With sausage all over your face?
Sausage, and I'm going to be like all strung out, and, you know, syringes nearby full of pork fat.
You need a pork intervention.
I'm gonna be a pork head. I can't fight it anymore. I can't fight this. It's too much.
You. I feel you.
It's too
I
much.
Understand.
I can't take it. I can't take all this imitation turkey stuff. Just done.
Seth said there's nothing worse than ground turkey. Turkey burgers are not the same.
Oh,
you're right.
No, they suck. That is
good.
The worst. We made turkey burgers sometime a few months ago. We tried.
It's pathetic.
It was so bad that I almost got sick. That's how bad it was.
You almost got sick.
Well, I mean, do you know when you're on that verge of nausea?
Yeah. Yeah.
You're not quite sick, but you could get sick.
Yeah, I feel you.
And I said to myself then, I said, there's just no way I could ever do ground turkey again. So I'm having a rough
substitute for the real animals.
No, there isn't. So I'm having a rough time.
You know,
with
when turkey's
this.
Great, Thanksgiving, it's fantastic.
Well, yeah, when it's actual bird.
Yeah.
You know, actual turkey.
I don't mind a turkey sandwich.
That's fine. But this whole idea of making other things out of turkey.
Nope.
I fully understand what a mistake that is. You know.
Yeah.
And I've also realized that my vice is pork.
That's fine.
I don't smoke. I don't really drink much, but I want pork. And I want a lot of it now.
You want a lot of pork.
I like the grease.
You like a lot of sausage.
It's so good. 6:10.
Woo-hoo! Corey and Patrick in the morning. 100.3 The Edge. Edge weather. From THV 11.
Hey, and happy Tuesday. Tom Brandon here with your forecast from THV 11. Looks like a little bit warmer today after a Monday that included quite a bit of cloud cover. Today, let's call it partly cloudy. It will be hot. The Little Rock high reaching 93. Heat index values about 102, maybe even around 103 today. From THV 11 weather, I'm meteorologist Tom Brandon.
Hi, folks. Greg Peters with Superior Dodge Chrysler Jeep Ram in Conway. It's the final days of our July summer clearance event and the end of the month. It's crunch time for us. We've got to sell 47 more new vehicles by close of business this Saturday, July 30th. I hate to sound like a broken record, but just so you understand, Chrysler constantly raises our sales quota throughout the year, hoping we don't hit it so they don't have to pay us a chunk of money. But they got a heck of a lot more money than you and I, and we are willing to share it with you by giving you the biggest discounts on your new vehicle and too much money for your trade so we can hit this number. It's a dice roll for us, but for you, it's time to get over on a car dealer because we've got to sell 47 more new vehicles by close of business this Saturday, July 30th. So check us out online at countryboyloaded.com or stop by Superior Dodge Chrysler Jeep Ram in Conway today. Take the Dave Ward exit.
Arkansas, the Too Big to Miss sales event is back at Steve Landers Toyota, Steve Landers Kia, and Steve Landers Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram. And the deals are going to be big. Really big.
Can't do it.
Aren't you guys using PC-Matic? You ever see that guy who does those commercials?
Yeah.
Is he cross-eyed or what?
I don't know. He's got something going on, doesn't he?
There's something going on with that guy.
Wonky like Forrest Whitaker.
I don't know. It must be doing all right because apparently, the guy keeps advertising. Anytime you continue to see a commercial, it must be effective.
I can't imagine the people who want PC-Matic. Do you know how non-computer oriented you have to be to get PC-Matic?
Mm-hmm. First of all, the name.
Yeah, it's terrible.
I can't get past the name. That's like, you're not even sure where the on button is on your computer if you're buying PC-Matic.
Yeah.
You know, you're just like totally non-computer oriented. I don't know what it does. It probably does. There's probably free stuff that does pretty much the same thing.
Of course there is.
Clean out your hard drive.
Yeah.
Change a couple of settings, et cetera.
Yeah.
I don't think it's much more than that. No.
A registry cleaner, malware bytes.
Hey, malware bytes is the absolute best ever program. My wife, my wife had to run it last night. She's got a laptop and she got some terrible, awful screens pop up. And I said, okay, look, I said, when's the last time you cleaned your computer?
Mm-hmm.
And she said, it's been a while. That means never.
Yeah,
not since the last huge infection. So I said, why don't you run malware bytes and see what it tells you? 15 different things it found.
Oh, yeah.
On her.
It's good stuff.
You guys, it's a free program, malware bytes.
And that registry cleaner, too, is really good. You should have that.
You should always actually have it on a USB drive so that if your computer goes kerblooey, you can run it off of the USB drive.
Well, there you go.
That's how she does it.
Wow.
That's the way to do it.
Okay.
I don't even have a Windows computer anymore. But I still use malware bytes on my Mac.
Yeah.
It's great. Let's see here. There's some new guy running for president, Evan McMullen, former CIA operations officer, also coincidentally a Mormon. Gee, who do you think got this guy to run?
I don't know. He's got nothing to talk about. I don't even. He's not on ballot. None of that.
He might get on 20 ballots. Look, this is a little plan from the Never Trumpers, trying to suction off a couple of percentages, maybe of voters. I don't know what. I mean, otherwise, I don't know what it is, really.
Hillary people are happy about it, I'm sure.
Well, whatever. All right, that's the news.
Michael Phelps, the most decorated Olympian of all time, total of 23 medals. Watching him swim in the 400 freestyle, you may have noticed he was decorated with large purple circles on his shoulder, back, and arms, and wondered, what the hell is that? These marks are the result of what's called cupping therapy. It involves heated glass cups applied to your body. The heat creates suction, believed by some, to treat pain, relieve swelling, and increase blood flow. A lot of celebrities are doing it, too. Some Chinese thing that's been going on for over 6,000 years. Modern doctors refer to it as a celebrity fad. But I'm certain if Phelps keeps winning, everybody's going to try to get in on this and walk around with these ridiculous purple circles on their bodies. The men's basketball team found themselves in a squeaker against Venezuela, managing to only win by 44 rather than the 57-point cushion they finished with against China. A kid, the game was actually tied at 18 apiece after the first period, thanks to a Venezuela team that tried to slow down the pace of the U.S., but they couldn't really hold out. Paul George scored 20 points in 10 minutes. They're 2-0 now. Also worth noting, Carmelo Anthony, 14 points, moved him past Michael Jordan into third place on the USA's all-time career Olympic scoring list. And the ladies' team won, too. Here's something interesting for the Olympics. Looks like they've... well, you know who Leslie Jones is, right? Saturday Night Live, recently, Ghostbusters. NBC announced yesterday Leslie Jones will be joining the network's Olympic coverage. It's really a pretty cool story because it was Jones' enthusiasm for the games that landed her the gig. Apparently, after seeing a series of tweets as she was live tweeting about the Olympics, including a video where she was wrapped in an American flag draped in plastic gold medals, NBC Olympic executive producer Jim Bell said, "Hey, why don't you come out here and join the team?" Jones will attend Olympic events, meet athletes, talk about the games on the air and online. That's pretty damn fascinating. So good for her on that, you know?
Yeah, the same week that Taryn Killam and Jay Farrell get fired or are asked to leave or however you want to put the story.
All right.
Good fortune, bad fortune, right?
Well, it's official. Snoop Dogg's son, a pain in the ass, I guess, at least to UCLA football head coach Jim Mora, for the second time in as many seasons, Snoop Dogg's boy Cordell Broaddus has left the UCLA football team where he plays wideout. Sounds familiar. Reported the exact same story last August when he did the same thing after joining the Bruins as a four-star freshman. Despite leaving last year, he remained a student at the school, eventually came back to the program as a walk-on this past March. But now, Mora said yesterday, brought us up to his old tricks, and he's no longer with the program. He's going to pursue other passions. We encourage that. Appreciate the fact he came back out, blah, 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 blah. He's pissed. The real story is that UCLA now 0-2 when it comes to recruiting the sons of musicians. In the past year, Broaddus has left UCLA, and teammate Justin Combs saw his father, 1 P. Diddy, arrested for alleged kettlebell-involved fight with UCLA strength coach over the treatment of Justin. Sounds like whoever's recruiting these kids. Well, anyway, that's it for sports. It doesn't really matter.
Yeah, Snoop Dogg, by the way.
What?
I'm going to make a prediction about Snoop Dogg. You ready?
Okay.
I don't know when, but eventually it'll be Senator Snoop.
Oh, well, it could be. Mayor Snoop, Senator Snoop. Yeah.
Senator Snoop Dogg.
Grizzle. You'd vote for him.
I'm telling you, it's just a matter of time.
Don't act like you wouldn't vote for him.
I don't know. I'm just saying. Eventually, it'll be Senator.
The way
his trajectory is going. I mean, he's doing
May
that.
As well.
He's doing a cooking show with Martha Stewart now. He's so mainstream. Next, and he'll be a Republican too. Senator.
Now you're going a little too far.
Republican Senator.
Yeah, now you've gone too far.
Snoop Dogg.
Olympic update from NBC News Radio.
Here's the latest from Rio. Three-time Olympic gold medalists Serena and Venus Williams are out of the women's doubles tournament. The American stars were stunned in straight sets by the Czech Republic's Lucy Sarafova and Barbara Strakova. Katie Ledecky dominated en route to her first individual gold of the Summer Games. Ledecky destroyed her own world record in the 400-meter freestyle by nearly 2 seconds. She finished nearly 5 seconds ahead of silver medalist Jazz Carlin. Olympic update. Mark Mayfield, NBC News Radio.
More Corey and Patrick coming up. 100.3 The Edge.
This report brought to you by Oaklawn Racing and Gaming.
Now, traffic.
All right, good morning to you. 15 northbound between Highway 65 and Country Club Lane. Looking at some slow traffic right now. Active construction going on around on this Tuesday morning. 30 both directions, east and westbound between Mablevale West and looks like I-430. Also 430 north and southbound between I-30 and Stagecoach Road. Orange barrels there. From the Wren Law Firm Little Rock Traffic Studios, I'm Michael Higgins.
Are you... Hello, is this Fitz Auto? Good. I'm here for the end of the summer inspection.
I don't know what you're inspecting.
Because the new inventory's coming in, and the old inventory's staying right there. We just keep adding.
I don't know really who you are or where
State
you came
Inspector
from.
State Inspector Marvin Metchner.
Yeah. No. Fitz Auto doesn't require that because they already check it out when it comes in to make sure it's a very good vehicle, late models, low miles.
You mean in their service shop there?
That is correct.
You don't need a state inspector to do that.
Don't need that.
Okay, fine. Do you have any vending machines?
Yeah, we do.
Because I can inspect them too.
People, listen, you don't have to worry about that. Fitz Auto's already taking care of all of that for you if you want a great vehicle.
Everybody 84. Out of the pool. Oh, wait, I'm in the wrong place.
Pool. Get out of here. 8421 Stagecoach Road in Little Rock, FitzAuto.com.
For your truck or Jeep, 4Wheel Parts is the nation's largest truck, Jeep, and SUV specialist, and we're having a sale to prove it. Join us August 13th from 9 to 5 for our endless summer sale and get killer deals like these. Tire, wheel, and suspension packages from $1,999. Save 50% off installations on select suspension kits. Free mount and balance with any tire purchase and save $50 on a set of BFG KO2 all-terrain tires. That's 4Wheel Parts, 5620 Warden Road in North Little Rock, where life's better off-road. Thank you, Benton, and all of Saline County, for your support of the new Vapor World in the old Radio Shack in Sutherland Shopping Center. Vapor World in Benton, with the best house juices around. And you can find everything from a starter kit to stop smoking and start vaping, or an upgrade to a box mod. Vapor World has upgraded tanks, batteries, coils, best prices on both house juice and premium juices. Save money. Save time. Shop the new Vapor World in Benton, or the Vapor World near you, in North Little Rock on JFK and Maumelle Boulevard, and the original store, Rodney Perriman Reservoir. Open late and open 7 days a week. Vapor World.
Welcome to Staples.
Staples guy, my daughter needs back to school supplies.
Well, Staples has everything you need at low prices every day.
Oh, fantastic. She needs more markers.
Your daughter's a budding artist?
No, a huge loser.
Well, I'm sure
she loses markers, crayons, glue.
Oh, I get it.
Right. She's just a loser, not a loser.
Back to school supplies are back for more. Staples has everything you need for back to school at low prices every day. Like 4 ounce Staples school glue for just 50 cents. Staples, make more happen.
While supplies last, ends 9/17, limit 30 in store, 10 online.
Check this out. Boost Mobile is amping up your music game. Now Boost is giving you unlimited music streaming without data charges, starting at $35 a month. It's all part of your monthly plan. Unlimited data, talk, text, and now unlimited music streaming. And start your semester off right. Get a free 4G LTE phone or up to $50 off just for switching to Boost. Unlimited music streaming and a free phone? That's serious stuff. Visit your Boost Mobile store for details.
$35 plan includes unlimited domestic talk, text, and data with 2 gigabytes per month at high speed with speed reduced thereafter. International services extra. Unlimited music available from select providers. State and local taxes may apply. Free phone offer valid 7/7 to 10/4/16 and only for new $35 or higher monthly plan activations ported from non-Sprint related carriers at participating dealers. Free phone limited to select devices while supplies last. Discount applies to a phone only, excluding taxes. Requires payment of first month service. Coverage and offers not available everywhere and subject to change. Additional terms and restrictions apply. See in-store materials or boostmobile.com for complete details.
No get up and go? That's a bed issue. Only a Sleep Number bed allows both of you to adjust to your ideal firmness, comfort, and support, your Sleep Number setting. In fact, our research proves people who use Sleep IQ technology sleep better. Sleep IQ technology is available on all Sleep Number beds starting under $1,100. Find us at one of our 11 stores in the Atlanta area. For your local store and research information, visit sleepnumber.com. No better sleep with Sleep Number.
Patrick in the morning from the Cupid's Lingerie Studio. ShopCupids.com. This is Arkansas's rock station, 100.3 The Edge.
You feel that?
100.3 The Edge, 20 before 7.
Corey and Patrick, how are you?
Bit warmer today, partly cloudy according to THV 11, with a high today 93. It's 77.
Just a reminder, if you would like to go to the iHeartRadio Music Festival on us, you're going to have several opportunities today. First chance to hear the keyword and text in, it's going to be at 8:30. You could be going to Vegas, cover your airfare, hotel, passes for the full weekend, see all the stuff. Be pretty awesome show to see. So I don't know how many of you this morning, as you make breakfast, will make toast, but I'm here to tell you that you're far behind the times. A couple of new toasters out you need to hear about. Very important to your life.
We just got a new one, so I...
Did you?
I missed the curve on this.
You probably way missed it.
I'm behind the curve.
Is one of them the Darth Vader toaster?
No.
It is not.
Mm-mm.
You can get either the Darth Vader toaster, which makes toast with the Star Wars logo on it.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like Darth Vader. Or the official Death Star toaster, which will print a TIE fighter on your toast.
Mm.
Now, I don't know how much you paid for yours. These are $65.
We didn't know.
What did you get? Some hunk of junk that just makes toast?
Yeah, it's just a toaster. We just probably paid like, you know, $18,
$19, $20. Right, like by that company Hamilton Beach or something?
Maybe.
Yeah.
It doesn't do any of this. It does
nothing.
It doesn't create artwork, no.
Okay, well, let me tell you about this, because this is where you should have went. A new gadget called the Toasteroid wants to help you in two ways. It's going to make breakfast and create art or nag. It's a toaster with an app that allows you to design images to burn into your morning toast. In other words, you could program it to show you the weather.
That's cool.
To remind you about an upcoming appointment. You can send a message to the person that gets up earlier than you to remind them to take out the trash or start the coffee.
So it'd be cool if, like, you know, you bring somebody home, it doesn't matter whether you're male or female, you bring someone home, you sleep together, you put your phone number on the toast the next morning.
See, I was going to say that I thought it would be funnier to put "get out" on the toast.
Well, I guess it depends I guess it depends on how the night went, right? Or maybe...
Don't call us, we'll call you.
Or maybe you do something like, "What's your name again?" It's pretty cool. You can program it. I mean, I wonder how much.
$75.
So you have a little app. Is it on your phone? Or,
yeah, it's a phone app.
Is it a Bluetooth connected toaster?
Yeah, I mean it's connected. You put in whatever you want. You can put an image on it.
Yeah.
You could tie it to the weather, like I said. So when you wake up and your toast comes out, it's like, oh, it's going to be rainy today.
Yeah, but do you remember a few years ago a toaster came out that did images and stuff? I don't know if it was this versatile.
It's not going to have a message on there.
No,
it says,
I mean,
"Hey, dumbass, take the trash out."
But this idea actually came out some years ago. This, though, seems to be a pretty cool progression here.
Also, a great way to let someone know at breakfast you're angry with them. Just have "suck it" on there.
Yeah, well, that's... I don't know if your relationship is going to do well if you just tell your spouse or girlfriend or boyfriend how you feel through toast. You may want to actually speak. You may want to actually talk about things.
Well, that's human interaction.
Just leaving toast with your feelings is a little lame.
But what if I'm not confrontational and I need the toast to be my medium?
Mm-hmm.
It's my canvas of expression of communication.
Yeah, well, then you really are sorry person. Although I think it'd be great for kids, you know.
I guess it would.
Hey, it's your birthday, Johnny, or whatever.
Yeah, happy birthday, little Johnny.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right.
Yeah, you're grounded.
So have you thought about, like, you know, what kind of pornographic images could you put on your toast?
Oh, that'd be... I didn't even think about that.
No?
Oh, my God, that'd be funny. A D's Nuts toast? That's awesome.
D's toast.
More in a minute. Corey and Patrick on 100.3 The Edge.
This report brought to you by Target.
Now, here's traffic.
All right, good morning to you. 15 northbound between Highway 65 and Country Club Lane. Looking at some slow traffic right now. Active construction going on around on this Tuesday morning. 30 both directions, east and westbound between Mablevale West and looks like I-430. Also 430 north and southbound between I-30 and Stagecoach Road. Orange barrels there. From the Wren Law Firm Little Rock Traffic Studios, I'm Michael Higgins.
This is David Sergine of McLarty Nissan. This is the price of a new Nissan, and this is David's Flamethrower.
McLarty Nissan is torching prices.
2016 Sentras were $18,835, now just $14,900. And 2016 Versas were $13,195, now just $10,900.
Come see for yourself why so many people are shopping McLarty Nissan in Little Rock, North Little Rock, and McLartyNissan.com. Remember, the reason we sell so many is because you pay so little.
School starts. Remember, student safety is everyone's priority. It's against the law to pass a stopped school bus when its red lights are flashing and students are present. Remind your friends. Flashing red, kids ahead. Sponsored by the Arkansas Department of Education.
It's Kate. She just got a free 10-day supply of the new Estee Lauder Double Wear Nude Radiant Makeup in her perfect shade. Wow, she got a free gift too. Look at all that makeup and skincare she got to choose. And I love that bag. Let's go.
Get your free 7-piece gift from Estee Lauder at Dillard's and Dillard's.com with qualifying purchase. Now through August 24th or while supplies last. And ask at the counter for your free 10-day supply of new Double Wear Nude Radiant Makeup. No purchase necessary. Right now at Dillard's.
In homes with excess humidity, you may not be able to see the moisture in the air, but you can definitely smell it. That's why homeowners count on DampRid Moisture Absorber. DampRid attracts and traps excess moisture and eliminates musty odors in closets, bathrooms, basements, and more. So air is cleaner and drier, clothes smell fresher, and everyone can breathe easier. Rid your home of excess moisture and musty odors with DampRid Moisture Absorber. Find a retailer near you at DampRid.com.
It's playlist shuffling. Windows wide open. It's a midnight run for tacos al pastor. And surfboards on the roof rack, headed for the coast, just in time for dawn patrol. This is summer driving. If driving matters to you, Mazda invites you to celebrate it this summer. Mazda, driving matters.
During the Mazda Summer Drive event, get zero to drive lease offers on any new 2016 Mazda. Like the 2016.5 Mazda CX-5 Sport front-wheel drive automatic for $279 a month for 36 months with zero down, zero security deposit, zero first month's payment, and zero due at signing. To learn more, visit MazdaUSA.com. Excludes taxes, title, and fees. Monthly payment includes $5.95 acquisition fee. Offer ends 9/6/16. Call 800-258-3478 or visit MazdaUSA.com for important lease details.
You own special pieces of jewelry, not just metal and stones. Milestones, the night he proposed. An important anniversary, the birth of a child. Keep your jewelry safe with Jewelers Mutual. Since 1913, it's been the only thing we insure. Because we share your passion for jewelry. Jewelers Mutual. Protection for what it's worth. And for what it means. Underwritten by Jewelers Mutual Insurance Company, Neenah, Wisconsin. Coverage and pricing subject to underwriting review and approval into policy terms and conditions.
Welcome to Staples.
Staples guy, I need back-to-school supplies for my son.
Well, Staples has everything you need at low prices every day.
He needs folders, binders, a backpack.
Sounds like quite the little organizer.
No, he's quite the little loser.
Come again?
He loses papers, homework, you name it, he loses it.
Ah, that kind of loser.
Oh, yeah.
Got it.
Back-to-school supplies are back for more. Staples has everything you need for back-to-school at low prices every day. Like a 4-pack of 3M Post-its for just $3. Staples, make more happen.
While supplies last, ends 9/17, limit 30 in-store, 10 online.
Check this out. Boost Mobile is amping up your music game. Now Boost is giving you unlimited music streaming without data charges. Start your semester off right. Get a free 4G LTE phone or up to $50 off just for switching to Boost. Unlimited music streaming and a free phone? That's serious stuff. Visit your Boost Mobile store for details.
$35 plan includes unlimited domestic talk, text, and data with 2 gigabytes per month at high speed with speed reduced thereafter. International services extra. Unlimited music available from select providers. State and local taxes may apply. Free phone offer valid 7-7 or 10-4-16 and only for new $35 or higher monthly plan activation ported from non-Sprint related carriers at participating dealers. Free phone limited to select devices while supplies last. Discount applies to a phone only, excluding taxes. Requires payment of first month service. Coverage and offers not available everywhere and subject to change. Additional terms and restrictions apply. See in-store materials or boostmobile.com for complete details.
Hey. Corey and Patrick in the morning.
Gentlemen, I have a very simple philosophy. What you shove up your ass is your own business.
Yay. 100.3 The Edge.
Good morning. It's about 10 and a half before 7.
Corey and Patrick here. How are you?
Partly cloudy. Today's high, 93. It's 77.
Do yourself a favor. Get over to our Edge Facebook page or CoreyandPatrick.com. Well, this is a road rage to the extreme here. I'm going to tell you what, if this guy did it in Arkansas, it would have ended very differently. Take a look.
A few things in the news concerning, I suppose, food.
Okay.
Close to food.
You got food on the brain today, don't you, buddy?
Do I?
You got food on the brain.
Why do you say that?
Well, we started the show talking about pork.
Yeah.
Now you're back. You circle back around. You all right?
That was 50 minutes ago.
I know. That's what I'm saying. It's a continued theme today.
Well, I was eating turkey sausage.
Mm-hmm.
I was complaining about it.
No, I know. I'm just saying.
I'm not eating any of these foods that I'm about to talk to you
okay.
about.
Okay. Right.
I don't even want any of these foods.
Okay.
So I think I'm fine.
I'm just making sure.
Okay. Well, if I bring up food again, let me know.
I'm going to.
Because I may not realize it. Okay.
I'm just making sure you don't need my help.
Could be an issue.
I'll toss you a rope.
So Coca-Cola Company, they own Sprite, and they sell it across the globe.
Right.
They had been running these digital ads for Sprite on an Irish men's lifestyle site. Okay?
Okay.
And it was part of an ad campaign, which they called hashtag brutally refreshing. So the banners featured bottles of the Sprite with taglines such as... She's seen more ceilings than Michelangelo. Or, you're not popular, you're easy.
Wow.
And another one was, A2, A10 is a 10 at 2.
Oh, boy.
So the copy was also featured on billboards and Sprite bottles sold throughout Ireland. As you can imagine, some people are not happy with it, especially on the internet. Who lashed out at the Coca-Cola Company, encouraging them of misogyny, misogynistic behavior, etc.
Yeah, sexist.
So,
well,
how do
the Irish feel about it?
Well, I don't know.
I don't care the internet.
This was an Irish men's website.
Right.
So they were talking specifically to the men, but I mean, the world lost its collective mind, so they've now apologized and pulled all the ads and said...
Well, because it's sexist, right?
Well, I mean, yeah, I suppose it could be considered sexist to somebody, or it might be considered humorous to others. It might be considered humorous.
Oh, it is considered humorous to many.
And basically, innocently humorous, not hurting anybody.
Mm-hmm.
But the internet throws up and barfs out another outrage.
Sir,
clearly, what
you feel you're superior to the female species.
No, I never said that. I think the female species has a sense of humor.
Now,
though.
Read some of those ads again. What does it say?
I just dropped the article. I don't have it in front of me.
Oh, damn. Okay.
Everybody heard me. They were all kind of sexist. Let's face it. Sometimes sexism is funny, guys.
It is. That's the truth. That's reality.
Stereotypes are funny.
They are.
All right. Moving on. General Mills is going to release pumpkin spice Cheerios very soon, too, because we're about ready to go into the pumpkin spice time of the year.
Yeah.
So I don't know if they'll be available. They'll be available, they say, by Labor Day.
I might be down to try that one time.
Pumpkin spice Cheerios, yeah.
I mean, I don't think it'd be good every day, but it might be good once.
Okay. And here, now, here's another story. We once mentioned this vegan mayonnaise. It's made by Hampton Creek. It's called Just Mayo, but it's not mayo at all. It's made out of vegetables or something, right? And it's a vegan mayonnaise.
Right, because
mayonnaise would normally have eggs in it.
That's right.
And fat and whatever, oil. So Okay, so this is just mayo, but it's not mayo at all. But anyway, so we had talked about it because it came up at one point. The vegan mayo producer, Hampton Creek, is now being accused of dispatching undercover agents to buy back hundreds of jars of its own product. The reason? To make Just Mayo more popular than it really was and to impress investors. You got a real serious situation with a product when you have to sneak into stores and make it look like people are buying it.
Right? You've got a slush fund where you're buying your own product?
How sad is that?
Nobody wants vegan mayonnaise.
See, this is the problem with these products. It's like they all think it's going to be, oh, it's wonderful, it's great. It probably tastes terrible, and nobody wants it.
Of course it tastes terrible.
It's like that other stuff, Miracle Whip.
Look, they're trying to force this stuff down our throats, and we don't want it.
I don't even like Miracle Whip next to real mayonnaise.
Miracle Whip sucks.
I don't even know what Miracle Whip is made of.
It's crap. That's what it's made of, crap.
Anyway, I thought it was funny that, I mean, the vegans are always like, you know, they're struggling, man. Somebody throw the vegans a bone. I know that's the wrong thing to say.
Corey and Patrick in the morning. 100.3 The Edge.
This report is brought to you by Staples.
Now, here's traffic.
All right, good morning to you. 15 northbound between Highway 65 and Country Club Lane. Looking at some slow traffic right now. Active construction going on around on this Tuesday morning. 30 both directions, east and westbound between Mabelvale West. And looks like I-430, also 430 north and southbound between I-30 and Stagecoach Road. Orange barrels there. From the Wren Law Firm Little Rock Traffic Studios, I'm Michael Higgins.
Arkansas, the Too Big to Miss sales event is back at Steve Landers Toyota, Steve Landers Kia, and Steve Landers Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram. And the deals are going to be big, really big.
Folks, listen up. We do this only once a year, and I've challenged our guys to sell 2,000 vehicles. The only way we're going to do this is by offering our lowest price of the year. I guarantee it.
Shop the Too Big to Miss sales event going on this month only at Steve Landers Toyota, Steve Landers Kia, and Steve Landers Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram. Only in Little Rock.
This is Angry Patrick. Do you live in Central Arkansas and like to vape? Are you paying for your e-juice? If you said yes, lean in real close to the radio. Are you freaking kidding me? I guess you're just the kind of person who hates free things. Probably turned down the cookie samples at the store too, huh, Captain Clueless? Here's the deal. At Drippers Vape Shop, you get a free bottle of e-juice with every friend you refer. And you'll get more friends if you go to Drippers because the owner, Scout and Eric, cooler than an air conditioner in an igloo, and they have a 360-degree juice tasting bar where all their friends kick it. Free juice, new friends, cool hangout. Drippers Vape Shop on Broadview and Greenbrier. Get there.
Wednesday, September 21st, live at the Metroplex. 100.3 The Edge presents Deftones. Corey and Patrick in the morning.
Let's celebrate responsibly.
100.3 The Edge.
Jacksonville, the old school, the 90s, and the best new rock first. This is Arkansas's rock station, 100.3 The Edge.
from the Summer Games in Rio.
Live from the Rio Summer Games. It's been a weird trip so far. Just a note to our sound guy, Carl, who's in the hospital. Carl, stay strong. You only really need one kidney anyway. Some of the swimmers have expressed concern about possibly inhaling garbage in the bay. We'll keep you posted on that and whether we get our suitcases back, which were stolen yesterday, by children who were like two.
Corey and Patrick in the morning.
Oh, hell no!
100.3 The Edge.
Hello, 7 after 7.
Corey and Patrick, how are you?
Today, THV11 says warmer than yesterday, partly cloudy, high about 93, now it's 78.
I guess it worked. I got here this morning and Corey was under the console with some of that Flex Seal he ordered from TV. And we just got a text from Van Heath. He said, I just crossed the Louisiana-Arkansas state line. I can still hear you and Corey talking about vegan mayonnaise. Didn't realize the edge signal was this strong. Well, again, it's because he put that Flex Seal under there this morning. I thought that was crazy, but I guess it worked.
We have some audio to share for you this morning. It's all unrelated to each other, but it's all great, fun audio here, encompassing the world, the internet, in the last 24 hours. Trump was in Detroit yesterday making a big economic speech.
Yeah.
Using a teleprompter. And let's forget anything important or useful he might have said and go right to the real important stuff.
Okay.
Let's go to the one little word flop.
I don't know if flop is the right word.
Everyone is talking about.
Okay.
No, this is great. He was trying to say the word cities. He said it many times during his speech, but one time it just didn't come out right.
Right.
Okay, so here's what it sounded like.
And, by the way, into cities like right here in Detroit.
I'm sorry, that wasn't cities, was it?
And, by the way, into cities like right here in Detroit.
Wow.
I believe... Is that the Detroit way of saying cities?
I think it might be, yeah. That's pretty amazing.
And, by the way, into cities like right here in Detroit.
So that's what everyone remembers from everything he did. And, of course, we need to hear the Kiss song Detroit Rock City with Trump in it.
Yeah.
And, by the way, into cities like right here in Detroit.
There we go. Okay, that's our takeaway from yesterday.
That's great.
Okay, good.
So now that's really helpful in determining who to vote for.
Absolutely.
I mean, it really makes a difference.
I'm glad that you appreciate that. So, guess what's back?
What?
Crystal Pepsi.
Oh, thank God. I was missing it so much.
Back in stores for a limited time only. Well, that's probably because the first time they put it out there, no one liked it. I don't even know why they put it back out there. Are they thinking something has changed?
Look, we've been for the past 5 years in an 80s renaissance. It's now moved to the 90s. So they want to regurgitate everything that came out in the 90s.
Crystal Pepsi was Pepsi only. It had no coloring to it. It was crystal. And it lasted for about a year before they quietly just said, this is not working.
It hurt people's brains. They couldn't figure out. It just didn't make sense to them.
So anyway, listen to somebody put together a bunch of reactions from millennials trying Crystal Pepsi for the first time.
I do not know what Crystal Pepsi is.
Hadn't heard of it until today.
It came out in 1992 and was discontinued by 1993.
I was two.
I will say right away that does not taste like regular Pepsi.
Everything in here looks like it could probably kill you.
There's like a chemical-y aftertaste.
It tastes like Pepsi.
It's like I wouldn't be mad about it if it was cough syrup.
Tastes kind of like 7-Up. It's a limited time promotion.
Let's just say this explains the 90s.
You know, the thing with Crystal Pepsi, because it didn't look like Pepsi... Mm-hmm. It might have altered the way you actually thought you were tasting it.
Right.
You ever notice that it's like those people who are making cakes out of vegetables?
Right. No. Yeah.
You know, you think you're going to eat a piece of cake, and then your taste buds are like, "What?"
Well, it was supposed to taste brown, but it looks clear, and that's mm-hmm. weird. And by the way, mm-hmm. Everyone in that video sounded like a D-bag. Every one of them sound like people I would never want to hang out with, that I don't trust their opinions at all.
Okay.
Do you remember Cookie Dough Gatorade?
No.
Cookie Dough Sport?
No. No, I don't.
No.
I would never buy Cookie Dough Gatorade.
No?
Wasn't the point of Gatorade to replenish your liquids?
Chunky Gatorade.
Huh?
It was chunky.
Were you making that up? Is that real? I don't... You're making it up, right? Okay. I would have never bought it if it was out there.
Yes, I'm making it.
What a great product, though.
This is like an SNL skit.
All right. There is a video online of a woman who quit her job at a restaurant by mooning the whole place and slapping both cheeks 5 times each. Oh, and cursing quite a bit as well.
Sir, may I mention to you that we have this video on the blog in our Facebook page. We had to put the censored photo on it because I could not use anything from the video. So be cautious.
Is it the uncensored video, though?
Yes.
Okay, because our audio is censored.
Right.
Okay, we had to take some of the profanity out, all the profanity. But this is an amazing video because apparently...
Epic.
Listen to this woman as she explains why she is mooning the restaurant.
I don't give a f-. I got hired at Yale. Suck my mother over time. Oh, my God.
She got hired at Yale.
Whatever...
She's a large woman.
Yeah, she drops her
pants
and spanks her own ass while she tells him to suck her.
I don't give a. Oh, I got hired at Yale. Suck my mother over time. Oh my God.
That may be one of the best quitting scenes I've ever seen in my life.
I mean, is it more excitement for getting hired or more disdain for where she's leaving?
Absolutely. I mean, she didn't just burn a bridge. She picked up a grenade, lobbed it at the bridge, and flipped them off while it blew up.
Stay here, or we will track you down. Corey and Patrick on 100.3 The Edge.
Edge weather from THV 11.
Hey, and happy Tuesday. Tom Brandon here with your forecast from THV 11. Looks like a little bit warmer today after a Monday that included quite a bit of cloud cover. Today, let's call it partly cloudy. It will be hot. The Little Rock high reaching 93. Heat index values about 102, maybe even around 103 today. From THV 11 weather, I'm meteorologist Tom Brandon.
Hello, is this Fitz Auto? Good. I'm here for the end of the summer inspection.
I don't know what you're inspecting.
Because the new inventory's coming in, and the old inventory's staying right there. We just keep adding.
I don't know really who you are or where
State
you came
Inspector
from.
State Inspector Marvin Metchner.
Yeah, no. Fitz what? Auto doesn't require that because they already check it out when it comes in to make sure it's a very good vehicle, late models, low miles.
You mean in their service shop there?
That is correct.
You don't need a state inspector to do that.
You don't need that.
Okay, fine. Do you have any vending machines?
Yeah, we do.
Because I can inspect them too.
People, listen, you don't have to worry about that. Fitz Auto's already taking care of all of that for you if you want a great vehicle.
Everybody out of the pool. Oh, wait, I'm in the wrong place.
Pool. Get out of here. 8421 Stagecoach Road in Little Rock. FitzAuto.com.
Time to quit smoking, and the Vapor Stop can help you get started with everything you need to kick the habit with starter kits as low as $19.95, over 200 juice flavors, a friendly, knowledgeable staff, and the best customer service around. Beginners to advanced, Vapor Stop offers the latest vaping supplies and will work with you to find the best products to fit your budget. So what are you waiting for? Kick the habit. Stop smoking. Start vaping with the Vapor Stop. The Vapor Stop in Benton and Little Rock and the Vapor Spot in Hot Springs.
Wednesday, September 21st, live at the Metroplex, 100.3 The Edge presents Deftones. Deftones.
Tickets are on sale now at MetroplexLive.com.
Or walk in at Rogue Vapors in Little Rock, Russellville, and North Little Rock.
No miss, Tad Conway. Listen to The Edge to score your free passes. Or enter now at EdgeLittleRock.com to see Deftones live at the Metroplex. Presented by 100.3 The Edge.
It's playlist shuffling. Windows wide open. It's a midnight run for tacos al pastor. And surfboards on the roof rack, headed for the coast, just in time for Dawn Patrol. This is summer driving. If driving matters to you, Mazda invites you to celebrate it this summer. Mazda, driving matters.
During the Mazda Summer Drive event, get zero-to-drive lease offers on any new 2016 Mazda. Like the 2016.5 Mazda CX-5 Sport front-wheel drive automatic for $279 a month for 36 months with zero down, zero security deposit, zero first month's payment, and zero due at signing. To learn more, visit MazdaUSA.com. Excludes taxes, title, and fees. Monthly payment includes $5.95 acquisition fee. Offer ends 9/6/16. Call 800-258-3478 or visit MazdaUSA.com for important lease details.
Patrick in the morning.
What are your plans after the show ends?
I want an activity that involves jumping. I want a mystery activity. I want some reflection time.
100.3 The Edge.
17 minutes after 7.
Corey and Patrick, how are you?
Partly cloudy and 93 today. Now it's 78.
You can text us 30382 standard data and message rates do apply. Put the keyword edge in front of it. MJ texted, do you remember the SNL crystal gravy skit?
Yeah.
I do.
Yeah.
Pretty funny one. We have to move on now because you've got to hear this story.
A couple of stories here. They're a little related, only I guess religion would it sort of runs through the thread of both these.
I think it's two tales of religion here, very different tales.
Dateline Benton, a substitute teacher and secretary at a local school, has been arrested after being accused of having an improper relationship with a 16-year-old student. Police say Amanda Knight, 38, turned herself in at the Benton Police Department Sunday. Knight is a substitute teacher and secretary at Arkansas Christian Academy. Knight was charged with first-degree sexual assault. She was taken to the Saline County Jail and appeared in court Monday morning for a bond hearing.
I think she's a substitute at Arkansas Christian Academy, but a secretary at Bryant.
Well, I have a story from Channel 7. Do you have a different story?
I do, I guess. I have... Arkansas Online.
Okay, well, that may very well be. And there's a mugshot, and she does not look happy.
No. You can tell in the mugshot she realizes that life will never be the same again. I'm trying to get into my head how you teach at Arkansas Christian Academy and go from here to there. Jesus said it was okay to touch me there. Go ahead.
It's just a real unfortunate set of events when that happens at a school where there's a religious foundation. I mean, let's face it, it's probably happened percentage-wise at more non-religious-based schools than religion, right?
Well, unless you
think about all the
priesthood. No, I guess that's not school.
Come on, that's a different scandal.
Yeah,
man.
That's a different scandal.
No, we're talking about teachers.
Just teachers. You're right.
I'm saying that if you think about all the thousands of teachers apparently over the years now, and it has been thousands, I'm sure.
Oh, I'm certain of it. Yeah,
at least hundreds and hundreds.
We've had several right here. Add her to the list.
And usually, it's not a religious based school, so no.
Mugshot is epic.
It just makes it more unfortunate when it is. Because you'd think, oh, man, you guys, you were supposed to, like, you know, be a better example or something, whatever.
I mean, it's so mind-boggling that, first of all, these people continue to not see the news and realize, hey, you know what, if I do this, I'm going to get caught. Second of all, they still don't realize that teenagers are teenagers. If you knock boots with a 16-year-old, the first thing he's going to do is go, hey, don't tell anybody, but I'm banging the teacher. And then that somebody goes, hey, don't tell anybody, but He's begging the teacher. He's going to get out.
The problem with laws is many laws do not deter. They're only there to, for justice later on after something has occurred. A lot of laws just don't deter people. Okay, they have other compulsions and other things
Clearly,
going on.
They do.
They don't think about, that's a bad thing. That's an illegal thing or whatever. You know, it's an immoral thing.
I mean, it's got to be some symptom of loneliness. I mean, you just need to be seen as, I don't know. I mean, I don't understand.
Okay, so we have that. The paperwork for a biblical monument to be placed on the Capitol grounds has been filed. That was Monday. The American History and Heritage Foundation filed an application with the Secretary of State's office for a monument to the Ten Commandments. So this process is now starting. Remember that story?
Uh-huh.
The monument would be 6,000 pounds and would be about 6 feet tall.
I see.
That's about the same size as Michael Moore, isn't it? I'm sorry, that was a cheap shot.
I suspect this teacher won't be unveiling it.
No, I don't think so.
This is where the Satan folks wanted to. This is why they wanted to bring the Baphomet here, right?
Yeah, right.
And then our governor played a little hootie-doo where he said, we're not going to accept any more requests right now. We're going to put that on hold till we get this Ten Commandments statue up, right?
Was it the governor who said that?
I'm pretty sure it was the governor, yes.
Now, Senator Jason Rapert sponsored law that decreed the creation of a monument of this sort would be possible.
He's routinely outsmarted by cheese.
He set up a GoFundMe account, which has raised a total of $25,000, according to the filing. The Arkansas Times reports that the account was originally set to raise 18 grand, but they raised more. Other groups, including Satanists, are following in the footsteps of Senator Rapert and are trying to get their own monuments. So we'll see if they're gonna slow track.
Remember
that,
the Hindus
know.
Wanted
they wanted
to get
something.
Down. They wanted to put the monkey god up.
What's in it? Himandu? No. Human. Yeah. Human. Isn't that the monkey?
I don't remember the name, but
Human.
They had a petition. The Satanist had the Baphomet petition.
Right. It's gonna look like it's gonna look like an amusement park down there.
You think? What do you think? Do you think this is just gonna go up quietly? Nobody's gonna say anything. Do you think it'll have protest with it? Do you think that people will attempt to deface it? What do you think is gonna happen here?
Oh, I think that they're gonna put it up and they're gonna slow track everything else. But I think eventually they will have no other choice.
They're gonna have to
put this other stuff up.
I continue to say, and I will. The hall of the path of religions. Put them all up there. Mm-hmm. Create a tourist trap. I want everyone: the Baphomet, the Hindus, get the pasta people. You know the
Pastafarians.
The Pastafarians, the flying spaghetti monster thing. Uh-huh. I want them all represented.
Yeah, or they could have just. I don't know where it's going exactly on the Capitol grounds, but maybe they should have had like a little garden area where you could put all the monuments. You know, a little separate garden area, fenced off, walled off.
Be great, man.
Locked with a big padlock, you know. All right, 25 after 7.
Nice guys, bad attitudes. 100.3 The Edge. And now your morning edge lines from THV 11.
Good morning, and here's a look at today's top stories. An Arkansas state trooper expected to make a full recovery after he was involved in a head-on crash. Trooper Roy Mumy's car was hit by 24-year-old Matthew Choate early yesterday on Interstate 40. Choate was going the wrong way, and according to the Crawford County prosecuting attorney, he was driving while intoxicated. Choate died in the crash. State police investigating the death of an inmate serving a rape sentence at the Varner unit in Grady. Department of Corrections says Jody Cook was acting abnormally late Sunday. He was sent to the hospital where he died yesterday morning. This is the second inmate that has died at an Arkansas prison in 2 days. And a special election underway in Bryant today as people will vote on a bond measure that would fund improvement projects in the city. They include the proposed Bryant Parkway that will connect to I-30 as well as renovations to two parks and the building of two new fire stations. From the THV 11 Newsroom, I'm Laura Monteverdi.
This report is brought to you by Moe's Southwest Grill.
We have traffic. Roger, traffic. Traffic is drunk.
Edge traffic.
Morning to you. I am seeing a good ride picking up the volume 630 West between 430 and Curtis Sykes Drive. Also, 425 Southbound between Highway 65 and Wheeler Chapel Road. A little slow rolling in that area. Active construction, of course, be aware of it. 30 both directions, east and westbound between Mablevale West and I-430. From the Wren Law Firm Little Rock Traffic Studios, I'm Michael Higgins.
Welcome. Hi, folks. Greg Peters with Superior Dodge Chrysler Jeep Ram in Conway. It's the final days of our July summer clearance event and the end of the month. It's crunch time for us. We've got to sell 47 more new vehicles by close of business this Saturday, July 30th. I hate to sound like a broken record, but just so you understand, Chrysler constantly raises our sales quota throughout the year, hoping we don't hit it so they don't have to pay us a chunk of money. But they got a heck of a lot more money than you and I, and we are willing to share it with you by giving you the biggest discounts on your new vehicle and two much money for your trade so we can hit this number. It's a dice roll for us, but for you, it's time to get over on a car dealer because we've got to sell 47 more new vehicles by close of business this Saturday, July 30th. So check us out online at countryboyloaded.com or stop by Superior Dodge Chrysler Jeep Ram in Conway today. Take the Dave Ward exit.
It's Kate. She just got a free 10-day supply of the new Estee Lauder Double Wear Nude Radiant Makeup in her perfect shade. Wow, she got a free gift too. Look at all that makeup and skincare she got to choose, and I love that bag. Let's go.
Get your free 7-piece gift from Estee Lauder at Dillard's and Dillard's.com with qualifying purchase. Now through August 24th or while supplies last. And ask at the counter for your free 10-day supply of new Double Wear Nude Radiant Makeup. No purchase necessary. Right now at Dillard's.
It's playlist shuffling. Windows wide open. It's a midnight run for tacos al pastor. And surfboards on the roof rack, headed for the coast, just in time for dawn patrol. This is summer driving. If driving matters to you, Mazda invites you to celebrate it this summer. Mazda, driving matters.
During the Mazda Summer Drive event, get zero-to-drive lease offers on any new 2016 Mazda, like the 2016.5 Mazda CX-5 Sport front-wheel drive automatic for $279 a month for 36 months with zero down, zero security deposit, zero first month's payment, and zero due at signing. To learn more, visit MazdaUSA.com. Excludes taxes, title, and fees. Monthly payment includes $5.95 acquisition fee. Offer ends 9/6/16. Call 800-258-3478 or visit MazdaUSA.com for important lease details.
Welcome to Staples.
Staples guy, I need back-to-school supplies for my son.
Well, Staples has everything you need at low prices every day.
He needs folders, binders, a backpack.
Well, sounds like quite the little organizer.
No, he's quite the little loser.
Come again?
He loses papers, homework, you name it, he loses it.
Ah, that kind of loser.
Oh, yeah.
Got it.
Back-to-school supplies are back for more. Staples has everything you need for back-to-school at low prices every day. Like a 4-pack of 3M Post-its for just $3. Staples, make more happen.
While supplies last, ends 9/17, limit 30 in-store, 10 online.
Check this out. Boost Mobile is amping up your music game. Now Boost is giving you unlimited music streaming without data charges, starting at $35 a month. It's all part of your monthly plan. Unlimited data, talk, text, and now unlimited music streaming. And start your semester off right. Get a free 4G LTE phone or up to $50 off just for switching to Boost. Unlimited music streaming and a free phone? That's serious stuff. Visit your Boost Mobile store for details.
$35 plan includes unlimited domestic talk, text, and data with 2 gigabytes per month at high speed with speed reduced thereafter. International services extra. Unlimited music available from select providers. State and local taxes may apply. Free phone offer valid 7-7 to 10-4-16 and only for new $35 or higher monthly plan activation supported from non-Sprint related carriers at participating dealers. Free phone limited to select devices while supplies last. Discount applies to a phone only excluding taxes. Requires payment of first month service. Coverage and offers not available everywhere and subject to change. Additional terms and restrictions apply. See in-store materials or boostmobile.com for complete details.
Corey and Patrick in the morning from the Cupid's Lingerie Studio.
ShopCupids.com.
This is Arkansas's rock station.
100.3 The Edge.
100.3 The Edge, 25 before 8.
Corey and Patrick, how are you?
THV 11 says warmer today, partly cloudy, high of 93, and it's 78 degrees. The Missing Links brought to you by Fidelity Communications for the highest quality HD TV, home phone, or high-speed internet. Call Fidelity or go to fidelitycommunications.com.
Boom.
Man, there is a powerful video in today's links. It's number 7. The martial arts instructor who teaches a crying student an amazing, important lesson about emotions.
Yeah?
And this is, I would encourage everyone to look at this video.
Really?
You should look at this video.
What are you trying to say?
No, as a father, you might You might like to see this video.
Okay, I'm going to check that out.
No, this place which operates it's a place called Cave of Adullam.
Okay.
It's based on a biblical reference. It is a place where young men get guidance to be better young men, and it's out of Detroit. And the man who runs this is amazing.
That's cool.
So take a look at this. All right. The other things I want you to look at for sure, the 100 layers challenge is getting weird on the internet where you put 100 layers of something on.
Oh.
Then you have this prankster, a couple of different prank videos. One is a young lady who pranks people and makes it seem like she's just cracked her nose and broken it.
Oh.
And she's quite good at this. She totally... gets people. And there's another lady who has a hobby of falling, and she has been posting these really funny Instagram videos of her just taking these huge falls, and those are all funny.
Pretty amazing stuff. You guys are already going crazy on our Edge Facebook page about the video of the lady who epically quits her job. I can't even post the photo of it. It just says censored. You guys are going nuts over that. But also, while you're there, go ahead and take a look at Dennis Rodman tell you how he broke his penis 3 times. when road rage goes to extremes, this guy literally gets on the hood of the car, headbutts the windshield, punches the windshield. It wouldn't last long in Arkansas. An Olympic rant on badminton and a smart speed bump that changes based on the speed of the car. Pretty interesting.
CoreyandPatrick.com, your one-stop, all clicky place to go every day.
Nice.
While you're at work on the boss's time. How's that?
I love it.
Get up your ass headlines. With news like this, your day can only get better from here.
I'm going to tell you what, this is maybe one of my favorite stories of the day. It all went down in a place called Dartford Park in the UK. You been there, Corey? Did you go to Dartford Park?
No, I did not. No.
Okay. Well, you're going to love this. One woman who did not like the fact that her husband was looking at a breastfeeding mother approached the woman in Dartford Park and told her to go somewhere else. However, in response, the mother became angry and squirted breast milk on the complaining woman. It's against the law, apparently, to tell a breastfeeding woman to go to a private place. The feud even spilled over onto the Facebook page. the lady said, to the lady in Dartford Park who thought it was appropriate to breastfeed her baby while my child and very easily distracted husband sat nearby, I don't think it was necessary for you to react the way you did just because I asked you to go somewhere private. Telling me to F off and squirting me with your milk was incredibly uncalled for. I hope you're ashamed of yourself. The woman did actually reply and says, you deserve what you got. If you don't like it, don't look. If you don't trust your husband, deal with him. Squirted her with it. It's awesome.
Rocker D. Snyder's granddaughter has wasted no time coming into the world. She was born in a vehicle on a Los Angeles area freeway. Jesse Snyder posted an Instagram video from his car alongside his wife Patty on Sunday, just after Parker Pride Snyder's birth. He says, we waited a little too long to leave. Jesse Snyder says the baby is healthy and already breastfeeding. Dee Snyder tweeted Sunday that Patty delivered Parker while Jesse drove, adding, "Way to get attention." Of course, Dee Snyder shot to fame in the 1980s as the wild-haired lead singer of the metal band Twisted Sister.
Here's a warning. This is short. A man in India said, "I put cow dung on my cell phone to save myself from harmful radiation." The man is Shankar Lal, a political and cultural leader in India, explaining how cow dung is the solution to all of your problems. According to him, it can cure cancer. Pregnant women should eat it to ensure a normal delivery. But only Indian cows, not, quote, Western monsters like Jersey and Holstein. Their dung and milk are poison.
Hmm. All right. Thanks.
Very interesting philosophy.
Centralia, Washington, a resident ignited a small fire in an apartment while trying to kill cockroaches with a homemade flamethrower. Attaboy. Attaboy. There you go. Fire crews responded to the scene Monday morning after getting a report of a commercial structure fire. By the time firefighters arrived, the resident had managed to extinguish the flames. Luckily, nobody injured. A preliminary investigation found that the resident was using bug spray and a lighter to create a flamethrower for killing cockroaches, and that sparked the fire.
Dumbass.
It's not clear whether any cockroaches were actually killed in the flamethrowing incident.
I'd like to introduce you to 46-year-old Megan McSherry. She is a public defender, or was, in the Bronx in New York. According to neighbors, McSherry, who lives in a very posh building in the Upper West Side, fell on hard times in the last year. According to Greenwich police, the lawyer walked into a Wells Fargo branch, handed a note to the teller demanding money, stating she had a weapon. Left the scene with stolen money from the bank broad daylight, 3:20 p.m. Police found her driving a car matching the description. After being ID'd by the employee, she was arrested. McSherry's attorney said her client doesn't remember committing the crime and doesn't even know how she ended up in Connecticut. She remains in jail. She was unable to post her $250,000 bail.
Mobile, Alabama. A man traveling on a busy street captured video of a young alligator stopping traffic with a casual walk across the road. So many alligators these days.
Right.
Travis Willard posted a video to Facebook showing the small gator crossing the eastbound lanes of Battleship Parkway, commonly known as the Causeway. The video shows a car. Hold on a second. Video shows a car pull up next to Willard and also stop to allow the alligator to continue on his trip across the road. And apparently, the alligator was just fine and traffic was stopped, but it wasn't a serious incident.
A lost wallet turned into quite an ordeal for a Chinese tourist. An unidentified man from China lost his wallet after arriving in the southwestern German city of Stuttgart last month. Instead of going to a police station to fill out a report, somehow he ended up being presented with and filling out an asylum application. The 31-year-old was sent to a house for refugees because, as Red Cross official Christopher Schluterman explains, he simply did what he was told. He was very different from the others, very, very helpless. With the help of a translation app and a translator at a Chinese restaurant, it became clear the man just wanted to travel to France and Italy, not flee China. After a whopping 12 days, the situation was cleared up. No word on if he got his wallet back.
Marsala, Italy, a patrol officer with the Italian Coast Guard was recorded saving a kitten's life by giving it CPR after it was found floating in the water. Coast Guard said in a YouTube post, the patrol boat crew was alerted by some kids in the port town of Marsala to a seemingly lifeless kitten floating in the area. A patrol officer jumped in and brought the feline back to the boat where he performed rescue breaths and chest compressions on the drenched kitten. The video shows the officer performing CPR on the kitten for more than a minute before the feline begins to breathe on its own and lets out a series of weak meows. Apparently, the kitty cat's going to be just fine.
Why does everybody always try to give CPR to kittens but never rattlesnakes? Here's another India story. Forget nuclear weapons and ISIS. According to one man, World War III will be caused by a cow. The Indian government official and Swami doesn't know when this war will happen or what countries will be on what sides, but he says there are clues within mythology that prove he's right. The cow has always been a source of contention. There are references in mythology, and the First War of Independence in 1857 began over the cow. Yeah, whatever you say, man.
Well, that's part one. Part two of Head Up Your Ass Headlines coming up.
More of Corey and Patrick in a moment. 100.3 The Edge.
Arkansas, the Too Big to Miss sales event is back at Steve Landers Toyota, Steve Landers Kia, and Steve Landers Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram. And the deals are going to be big. Really big.
Folks, listen up. We do this only once a year, and I've challenged our guys to sell 2,000 vehicles. The only way we're going to do this is by offering our lowest price of the year. I guarantee it.
Shop the Too Big to Miss sales event going on this month only at Steve Landers Toyota, Steve Landers Kia, and Steve Landers Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram. Only in Little Rock.
Hey, I'm Paul. The guy who used to ask if you could hear me now on Verizon? Not anymore. I switched to Sprint. It's 2016, and every network is great. In fact, Sprint's reliability is now within 1% of Verizon's. Don't let a 1% difference cost you twice as much. Visit a Sprint store, sprint.com/...
Average carrier features differ subject to $30 activation fee, credit, and valid port. NC website for eligible plans. Limited time offer. Offer coverage not everywhere. For all phones, restrictions apply.
Welcome to Staples.
Staples guy, my daughter needs back-to-school supplies.
Well, Staples has everything you need at low prices every day.
Oh, fantastic. She needs more markers.
Your daughter's a budding artist?
No, a huge loser.
Well, I'm sure
she loses markers, crayons, glue.
Oh, I get it.
Right. She's just a loser, not a loser-loser.
Back-to-school supplies are back for more. Staples has everything you need for back-to-school at low prices every day. Like 4-ounce Staples school glue for just 50 cents. Staples, make more happen.
While supplies last, ends 9/17, limit 30 in-store, 10 online.
As your State Farm agent, I'm going to do something I've never done on radio before.
What's that?
Help you combine your auto and renter's insurance.
State Farm can do that? Wow, that means I can do anything on radio. Like discharge fireworks on unsuitable holidays.
I wouldn't do that.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody!
Look, I'm saying State Farm helps life go right by helping combine policies only because we do that in real life.
That is so cool. Hang on.
No, not inside.
Happy Groundhog Day, too.
State Farm, here to help life go right. Call an agent today.
No get up and go? That's a bed issue. Only a Sleep Number bed allows both of you to adjust to your ideal firmness, comfort, and support, your Sleep Number setting. In fact, our research proves people who use Sleep IQ technology sleep better. Sleep IQ technology is available on all Sleep Number beds starting under $1,100. Find us at one of our 11 stores in the Atlanta area. For your local store and research information, visit sleepnumber.com. No better sleep with Sleep Number.
Hey, music lover. The only thing better than listening to your favorite music is seeing your favorite music, too. So check out Honda Stage. It's a huge new movement in live music, and it features exclusive performances, behind-the-scenes content, ticket sweepstakes, concert photos, and more from the biggest names and brightest stars in music. You can see it all at the Honda Stage YouTube channel. And new artists, videos, and photos are constantly being added. So click on the Honda Stage ad now and let your eyes enjoy your music as much as your ears do.
The following is a message from the Bud Light Party.
It doesn't matter if you go left or right. This summer, there's a Bud Light in every direction because Bud Light is hitting the campaign trail in 13 different cities. So head straight for your local bar, talk to a Bud Light Party ambassador, have a Bud Light on us, and enter for your chance to win a seat as an official delegate at a Bud Light Party convention near you. It's a party we can all agree on.
No purchase necessary. Must be 21 plus. See Bud Light Brand Ambassador for rules, eligibility, prize, and details. Void where prohibited. Enjoy responsibly. Bud Light Beer, AB, St. Louis, Missouri.
Quick trips to Walgreens are always a win because Walgreens has a surprising amount of stuff. Why don't we start with the letter B? Butter, baking soda, baking powder, bakeware, basically all things baking, bleach, beverages, blocks of cheese, bars of soap, bars of granola, bars of... Okay, you get the idea. Oh, and Brian, the best cashier ever. Walgreens, at the corner of happy and healthy.
And now a bunch of deals. Starbucks double shot 4-packs are $4.99 and M&M's 42-ounce bags are $8.99 with card.
Patrick in the morning.
They are still on duty, that legendary duo.
100.3 The Edge.
10 before 8.
Corey and Patrick.
THV 11 says warmer, partly cloudy today. 93 later on, now it's 78.
Police in New York City looking for a man who tried to rob a jewelry store. Try is the key word here. So he walked into Raffaello and Company Jewelry, asked to see one of the chains on display. While one employee walked into the back to get the key for the case, the would-be criminal then held the gun to another employee's head. Her screams alerted the other employee who came running out, began wrestling the gun. At one point, the thief stepped back and attempted to fire the gun, at which point the weapon fell to pieces. The gun fell apart. He couldn't get it back together. He ran away.
Well, that was lucky.
Yeah, huh?
Jeez. Anaheim, California, a roller coaster at Disney California Adventure was shut down for the third time this summer, this time because a woman's purse fell on the tracks, triggering an automatic shutoff and stranding a train full of riders for about 45 minutes. Mm. The California Screamin' Coaster was shut down while patrons were mid-ride on Saturday when the ride sensed a possible impediment on the track after a woman's purse fell on it. A train carrying about 15 passengers was stuck about 30 feet in the air. Eventually, firefighters arrived and lowered the riders to safety using a bucket truck. Disney banned... what was it? Hang on, I skipped a paragraph. The California Screamin' Coaster has had a bumpy ride this year after it was shut down twice in May because riders attempted to use selfie sticks while the ride was in motion, and they banned those things from the park earlier this year, in part due to safety concerns over patrons trying to use them while rides are in motion.
Right. A man identified only by his last name, Lee, tried to hop a flight to Beijing with his pet turtle. That animal is not allowed on flights. Lee must have known that. So what did he do? He tried to pass off his turtle as a KFC sandwich. How? He placed it in a sesame seed bun, wrapped him up in a KFC package, but the X-ray showed some, quote, odd protrusions in the sandwich bag, which turned out to be, guess what, the turtle's legs. At first, the man refused a bag search, but eventually the jig was up. Lee was able to make his plane, but he had to leave his turtle in the car of a friend. Hopefully with the window cracked.
Why do you have to take your turtle with you?
Because he loves it. You ever loved anything like that?
Well, not a turtle, no. Sort of a lousy pet, really. They don't give much love back.
They are a pretty crappy pet.
An angry man who clung onto the bonnet or the hood of a moving car and punched the windscreen or the windshield.
Yes.
Had drunk a liter and a half of vodka, according to what a court heard. Michael McCabe, 37, left commuters in a state of disbelief as he allegedly screamed racist abuse at the male driver of the convertible in broad daylight. Appearing in a Leicester magistrate's court yesterday in England, McCabe pleaded guilty to racially aggravated criminal damage of a silver Mercedes-Benz. He also admitted using a criminal... causing criminal damage to a blue BMW and a silver Jaguar S type, as well as a charge of resisting arrest. Dramatic footage of the angry confrontation was caught on camera and posted on Twitter by a BBC online producer. Bystanders said that McCabe climbed out of the car as it waited at traffic lights. Witnesses claim that the driver seemed unfazed by the threatening behavior of his passenger and drove slowly down the dual roadway. The 37-year-old, who has previous convictions for violence and criminal damage, apparently suffers from depression, anxiety, and a personality disorder, which explains why he was naked and drunk.
He needs to suffer from an ass-whooping, but that video at CoreyandPatrick.com today.
The unfortunate name of the day, going back to the first story I had, it was about Dee Snider's granddaughter being born.
Okay.
While they were on their way to the hospital. Dee Snider. We're going to use Dee as the name. If your first, middle, or last name is Dee, mm-hmm. and you're the first to give us a call at 433-1003. We have for you either a CD out of the vault or one of our movies.
Maybe one donated by our friend Matt Damon.
Yeah, maybe, Patrick. because Matt and Ben both personally send us
They're our buddies.
Movies.
They do.
Sure, everyone believes that. Okay, D, 433-1003.
Corey and Patrick in the morning, 100.3 The Edge.
This report is brought to you by McDonald's.
Good morning, 40 East. At the 30-40 split, we have an accident at exit 153B. Also a stall working right now, 630 East before Marshall Street. Stall there giving us a little bit of difficulty as well. Be aware, 30 westbound between 40 and Curtis Sykes Drive. Stop and go flow. 40 westbound between Military Drive, Burns Park area, and Crystal Hill Road. We're seeing some slowing as well. From the Wren Law Firm, Little Rock Traffic Studios, I'm Michael Higgins.
Hello, is this Fitz Auto? Good. I'm here for the end of the summer inspection.
I don't know what you're inspecting.
Because the new inventory is coming in and the old inventory is staying right there. We just keep adding.
I don't know really who you are or where
State
you came
Inspector
from.
State Inspector Marvin Metchner.
No. Fitz what? Auto doesn't require that because they already check it out when it comes in to make sure it's a very good vehicle, late models, low miles.
You mean in their service shop there?
That is correct.
You don't need a state inspector to do that.
You don't need that.
Okay, fine. Do you have any vending machines?
Yeah, we do.
Because I can inspect them, too.
People, listen, you don't have to worry about that. Fitz Auto's already taking care of all of that for you if you want a great vehicle.
Everybody 84. Out of the pool! Oh, wait, I'm
There's
in the wrong
no
place.
Pool. Get out of here! 8421 Stagecoach Road in Little Rock. FitzAuto.com.
Sold out iHeartRadio Music Festival. September 23rd and 24th at T-Mobile Arena Las Vegas. And you just might hit the jackpot. Front row for 21 Pilots. Cage the Elephant. Every headliner on the iHeartRadio stage. Stay in a penthouse at Aria Sky Suites. And take Patrick in the morning.
Do you want to eat cake off my ass?
Wait, what? 100.3 The Edge.
Tell your children not to walk my way. Tell your children not to hear my words. What they mean, what they say, mother. Mother, can you keep them in the dark for a while? Can you have a proper wedding world? Oh, mother.
And if you wanna find hell with me, I can change.
Arkansas's rock station, KDJE Jacksonville, Little Rock. 100.3 The Edge, an iHeart radio station.
Summer Games in Rio.
I'm hearing like an echo when I talk. Yeah, echo?
I don't know.
Yeah, I know you're not a sound guy, but there you go. That's better. Live from the Summer Games in Rio, we're still without our sound guy, Carl, who had a kidney taken from him somehow. We found our suitcases empty in the alley behind the hotel, all spray painted on. Today, we're planning on going up and seeing the big Jesus statue.
I don't think I want to go. It's so far out there. It's like an ambush waiting to happen.
and Patrick in the morning.
Dude, unbelievable.
That is ridiculous.
100.3 The Edge.
Good morning, 5 minutes after 8.
Corey and Patrick.
Hey, we appreciate it. Thanks for listening today.
Damn right.
Today, partly cloudy with 93 the high. It's still 78.
Just want to mention to you that coming up in just a few minutes at 8:30, your first chance today, get to go to the iHeartRadio Music Festival in Vegas free. We'll hook you up with round-trip airfare, the hotel, passes to the weekend so you can see Cage the Elephant, 21 Pilots, Billy Idol, everybody who's there, basically. So that next opportunity at 8:30, and then following it will be 10:30. A new Gallup poll finds the percent of American adults who say they currently smoke marijuana has nearly doubled over the past 3 years. In 2013, only 7% of adults said they smoked marijuana. When Gallup asked again in July of this year, 13% admitted to current marijuana use. Now, I don't think it's a growing number of... there's some amount of growing number of users. I think people are just more readily admitting it. That works out to more than 33 million adult marijuana smokers in the U.S. If you put all of those in one state, it would be bigger than Texas and second only to California in population.
Those are active current users, right?
That is correct.
If you went and surveyed, like, have you ever used it or do you use it, your numbers would be much higher.
I'm sure. Now, yeah. Part of the rise, the decreased social stigma, thanks to legalization in several states, national surveys show support for legal marijuana hovering in the 55 to 60% range. Now, we have one on the ballot now, a second one trying to get on the ballot. They're mad at each other. We did speak to one representative yesterday who indicated they'd like to come on the show and discuss their point of view. I'd love to hear from both of them. Recreational marijuana, of course, is illegal at the federal level.
Yeah, you know, we need to iron that out, the Fed thing and the state thing.
I think it
That's
will
sort
be
of a pain
sooner than later. Now, so 33 million adults admit they smoke marijuana. How many cigarette smokers do you think there are in the U.S. right now?
Is it less than that? More than that? Let me think about that for a second. About 80 million.
Half of that. 40 million.
40 million. Okay.
Cigarette smokers in the U.S.
So all right.
It's been a big decline there. Now, a lot of that is due to vaping or e-cigarettes. What you may not know is that as of yesterday, the new FDA regulations took effect. Now, here's what's going to happen if you vape. Over the next few weeks / months, you will see a ton of vaping devices and products flood the market in the U.S. Why are they doing that? Well, what took effect on Monday requires companies to submit e-cigarettes for government approval before marketing them. All right? That can take quite a while to get through approval.
Plus, it's costly.
Very costly.
And it's going to basically stop people from developing new products.
Now, the rule, the regulation, said that anything introduced before the regulations came into effect would be grandfathered for 3 years while companies apply and await regulatory review. So what happened is not all the new products are available immediately. A lot of companies beat the deadline by just doing a limited shipment or a prototype. That way they could get it out there, say it was out there, and buy themselves that three-year window. So over the next little bit, you're going to see a ton of that come out. But as well over the next 3 years, you're going to see probably some changes and maybe some businesses that don't make it. The FDA regulations bring regulation of e-cigarettes align with now cigars, pipe tobacco, hookah tobacco, all the same, smokeless tobacco.
So we're regulating water vapor and tobacco pretty much the same.
Yes.
I guess the only difference would be the nicotine, right?
Right.
In the vapor.
Well, or other chemicals that they, you know.
Well, what else?
There are some things that they argue that it can cause popcorn lung in some people. They're
from vaping?
Yes.
Okay.
There are different other things that I don't know. I mean, I haven't.
In the end, it drove the people who are anti-smokers insane to watch people who were emulating what looked like smoking.
And they clearly say, in spite of this regulation, that it's vastly safer than smoking cigarettes.
And they just can't stand the fact that you even look like you're smoking a cigarette.
So what'll happen is the big companies, the big vape companies, will be able to weather this storm. But the regulations are expected to shutter a lot of vape shops that make their own products and can't afford the FDA process.
And this is exactly why regulation hurts the economy sometimes. It forces the little guys out of business, and then that means there's job loss and income loss. This is exactly the problem with overregulation.
Well, the people that are going to benefit are going to be the very large companies.
That's right.
Let me give you an example. Reynolds.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the people that make cigarettes?
Yeah.
They've got plenty of money for that.
Right.
France's leading manufacturer of e-liquids started doing business in the U.S. last month.
Mm-hmm.
They say, because of these new regulations, they hope to double their current sales of $55 million. So all the mom-and-pop stores, these small businesses, the startups, are the ones that will suffer here.
And this should drive somebody crazy who believes in the Obama administration's regulations. You know, they've issued a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Once again, the fat cats are going to benefit from the overregulation, and the small guy is going to lose out.
It does hurt the small business
owner. And, you know, they're always talking about income equality and spreading the wealth. How does that do it when you overregulate? You hurt smaller people, you help fat cats, and it's a never-ending cycle with overregulation.
Think about this. In 2016, the U.S. sales of e-cigs, vape, all of that, expected to be over $4 billion. That's a lot of money that you're going to take away from small business commerce.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of it, right?
Yeah, that's too bad. So every time a vape store closes in this state, a couple of people are going to lose their job, whether it's the owner and a full-time employee or however big it was. I mean, it doesn't matter. That's going to vary, but you get the point, right? People lose their businesses, people lose their jobs because the regulations are just too egregious.
So I'll tell you, if you want to keep them around, you better find one that you like locally and really support them. Otherwise, they're not going to make it.
More coming up, 100.3 The Edge. Edge weather from THV 11.
Hey, and happy Tuesday. Tom Brandon here with your forecast from THV 11. Looks like a little bit warmer today after a Monday that included quite a bit of cloud cover. Today, let's call it partly cloudy. It will be hot. The Little Rock high reaching 93. Heat index values about 102, maybe even around 103 today. From THV 11 weather, I'm meteorologist Tom Brandon.
Need accessories or tires for your truck or Jeep? 4Wheel Parts is the nation's largest truck, Jeep, and SUV specialist. And we're having a sale to prove it. Join us August 13th from 9 to 5 for our endless summer sale. And get killer deals like these. Tire, wheel, and suspension packages from $1,999. Save 50% off installations on select suspension kits. Free mount and balance with any tire purchase. And save $50 on a set of BFG KO2 all-terrain tires. That's 4Wheel Parts, 5620 Wharton Road in North Little Rock, where life's better off-road.
Welcome to Staples.
Staples guy, I need back-to-school supplies for my son.
Well, Staples has everything you need at low prices every day.
He needs folders, binders, a backpack.
Well, sounds like quite the little organizer.
No, he's quite the little loser.
Come again?
He loses papers, homework, you name it, he loses it.
Ah, that kind of loser.
Oh, yeah.
Got it.
Back-to-school supplies are back for more. Staples has everything you need for back-to-school at low prices every day. Like a 4-pack of 3M Post-its for just $3. Staples, make more happen.
While supplies last, ends 9/17, limit 30 in-store, 10 online.
Check this out. Boost Mobile is amping up your music game. Now Boost is giving you unlimited music streaming without data charges, starting at $35 a month. It's all part of your monthly plan. Unlimited data, talk, text, and now unlimited music streaming. And start your semester off right. Get a free 4G LTE phone or up to $50 off just for switching to Boost. Unlimited music streaming and a free phone? That's serious stuff. Visit your Boost mobile store for details.
$35 plan includes unlimited domestic talk, text, and data with 2 gigabytes per month at high speed with speed reduced thereafter. International services extra. Unlimited music available from select providers. State and local taxes may apply. Free phone offer valid 7-7 to 10-4-16 and only for new $35 or higher monthly plan activation supported from non-Sprint related carriers at participating dealers. Free phone limited to select devices while supplies last. Discount applies to a phone only excluding taxes. Requires payment of first month service. Coverage and offers not available everywhere and subject to change. Additional terms and restrictions apply. See in-store materials or boostmobile.com for complete details.
As your State Farm agent, I'm going to do something I've never done on radio before.
What's that?
Help you combine your auto and renter's insurance.
State Farm can do that? Wow, that means I can do anything on radio. Like discharge fireworks on unsuitable holidays.
I wouldn't do that.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody!
Because we do that in real life.
That is so cool. Hang on.
No, not inside.
Happy Groundhog Day, too.
State Farm, here to help life go right. Call an agent today.
What's in this back to school? Your kids. Shop JCPenney's customer appreciation sale right now and start this new semester like you mean it. Find select boys and girls graphic tees for $6.99. Plus, get an extra 30% off with your JCPenney credit card and coupon on select items. It's the biggest coupon savings of the season. Let your kids create a look that's all their own. That's getting your pennies worth. JCPenney. Valid 8/7 to 8/9. Extra 30% off subject to credit approval. Percentage off represents savings on select items. Some brands and categories are excluded. Season is 6/8 to 8/9. Check jcp.com or your newspaper for coupon and details.
Hey, music lover. The only thing better than listening to your favorite music is seeing your favorite music, too. So check out Honda Stage. It's a huge new movement in live music, and it features exclusive performances, behind-the-scenes content, ticket sweepstakes, concert photos, and more from the biggest names and brightest stars in music. You can see it all at the Honda Stage YouTube channel, and new artists, videos, and photos are constantly being added. So click on the Honda Stage ad now and let your eyes enjoy your music as much as your ears do.
The following is a message from the Bud Light Party.
It doesn't matter if you go left or right. This summer, there's a Bud Light in every direction because Bud Light is hitting the campaign trail in 13 different cities. So head straight for your local bar, talk to a Bud Light Party ambassador, have a Bud Light on us, and enter for your chance to win a seat as an official delegate at a Bud Light Party convention near you. It's a party we can all agree on.
No purchase necessary. Must be 21 plus. See Bud Light Brand Ambassador for rules, eligibility, prize, and details. Void where prohibited. Enjoy responsibly. Bud Light Beer, AB, St. Louis, Missouri.
Quick trips to Walgreens are always a win because Walgreens has a surprising amount of stuff. Why don't we start with the letter B? Butter, baking soda, baking powder, bakeware, basically all things baking, bleach, beverages, blocks of cheese, bars of soap, bars of granola, bars of... Okay, you get the idea. Oh, and Brian, the best cashier ever. Walgreens, at the corner of happy and healthy.
And now a bunch of deals. Starbucks double shot 4-packs are $4.99 and M&M's 42-ounce bags are $8.99 with card.
Hello.
We're back.
Who is this?
Corey and Patrick in the morning. 100.3 The Edge.
Good morning. It's 19 past 8.
Corey and Patrick, how are you?
All right, we're up to 81 degrees now. The high today, about 93.
You want to text us 30382, standard data and message rate supply. Just replied to someone who said, oh my God, I didn't think you'd text back. Yeah, sometimes we do.
Yeah, not all the time, but.
But sometimes we do.
Especially when you challenge us.
Yeah, that might be a call for action at times.
Billboard magazine just put out a list of songs that aren't about what you think they're about.
That's cool.
Which is kind of fun, and we have like five of them here. Songs that you've heard over and over again over the years, and you thought it was about one thing, but it's not about that. We'll tell you what it is about.
Okay.
Let's see. The first one on the list is Summer of 69.
Bryan Adams.
That's right.
It was before he sold out and just became a balladeer.
That's at the top of the list. It's actually not about the year. He was only 9 in 1969.
Hmm.
In 2008, he came right out and said it was about sex. So you may...
Of course it is.
May want to... Let's see. Let's reprise a little bit of that song here.
Rolling on the back now. The sun will seem to last for
about sex. Everything's about sex.
So I guess he learned what that was, and is what he's kind of talking about.
I guess.
Came to the realization that he could, you know.
Semisonic. Remember Closing Time?
Yeah, so who doesn't remember that song? Closing Time.
So what do you think it's about?
Well, I think most people think it's the end of the day at the bar. You
yeah,
go.
I mean, that's what I used
to
think.
Get out of here, right?
Well, it's actually about a baby being born because Dan Wilson was expecting a child with his girlfriend when he wrote it. It's about a baby being born. Yeah.
Closing time. Every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end. Yeah. I know who I want to take me home.
I don't get that one, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's what they say.
I mean, I believe him. I just don't quite get the metaphor.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I thought it was about a bar closing. But
yeah, I mean, that's kind of how it sounds. Okay.
All right, number three on the list is You Got to Fight for Your Right to Party by the Beastie Boys.
I knew this.
They once said they only meant it as a parody of a party anthem, not the party anthem.
Yeah, it was meant to be a smart-ass statement. You know, this is all the punk saying we got to fight to party and the party culture. And it was...
Your mom busted in and said, what's that noise? Oh, mom, you're just jealous. It's the Beastie Boys.
Bust it.
You got to fight for your right to party.
Still a badass song.
You gotta fight for your right to party.
All right. Also on the list here, fourth is, oh, this is an old song, Got to Get You Into My Life by the Beatles.
Oh, okay.
It is not about a woman.
No. What is it about, sir?
Paul McCartney said it's about pot.
LSD.
John, well... If you read up on it, John Lennon swears it was a piece of art that his kid brought home one day, Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds. She brought it home from school, and it inspired him. That's what he says.
How about,
I don't know.
How about I'm the Walrus?
I don't know. I don't have a specific answer for you here, man.
Strawberry Fields Forever. Magical Mystery Tour.
I got nothing. I don't know which ones are about drugs and which ones aren't. Hey, a lot of their songs were pieced together by their producer, George Martin. Who did all sorts of weird stuff. Sure. He'd take a piece of one that they did and a piece of another that was half finished and shove it all together.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that why Day in the Life works the way it does?
Yes. Exactly why.
It's a good song, though. I love how it does go back and forth.
It was their producer who was so brilliant, he was able to piece, you know, things they had done in the studio together.
In other words, without George Martin, John Lennon and Paul McCartney would have been Milli Vanilli.
Well, they often said that George Martin was the fifth Beatle, really, because he was so influential.
They would have been Hall and Oates.
Nobody could be Hall and Oates except for Hall and Oates. One more here on the list. The fifth song on this list is Bonnie Tyler's Total Eclipse of the Heart.
An 80s staple.
Mm-hmm. It is not about people. It's about two vampires falling in love. It was written for a musical version of Nosferatu by Jim Steinman, who also wrote for Meatloaf.
Okay. So is it
Nosferatu was the original German vampire movie.
So it's like a Twilight-ish thing.
Yeah, before there was Twilight.
Sparkly.
Mm-hmm.
Forever's gonna start tonight. Forever's gonna start.
I can do a total eclipse of the heart.
Now, she only had, like, one other hit, right?
I don't even know if she did. Did she?
The Holding Out for a Hero song?
Oh, yeah.
It was like some, I don't even remember. But, yeah, that was the only other hit she really had, huh?
Yeah, I guess so. I mean, that sounds...
But that one's been played more times than most any single ever played. I've heard that a gazillion billion times, haven't you?
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
she's probably still rich from it.
Well, I hope so. 26 after 8.
More in a minute. Corey and Patrick on 100.3 The Edge. And now your morning edge lines from THV 11.
Good morning, and here's a look at today's top stories. An Arkansas state trooper expected to make a full recovery after he was involved in a head-on crash. Trooper Roy Moomy's car was hit by 24-year-old Matthew Choate early yesterday on Interstate 4.
Right. Get a free 4G LTE phone or up to $50 off just for switching to Boost. Unlimited music streaming and a free phone? That's serious stuff. Visit your Boost mobile store for details.
$35 plan includes unlimited domestic talk, text, and data with 2 gigabytes per month at high speed with speed reduced thereafter. International services extra. Unlimited music available from select providers. State and local taxes may apply. Free phone offer valid 7-7 to 10-4-16 and only for new $35 or higher monthly plan activations ported from non-Sprint-related carriers at participating dealers. Free phone limited to select devices while supplies last. Discount applies for a phone only, excluding taxes. Requires payment of first month service. Coverage and offers not available everywhere and subject to change. Additional terms and restrictions apply. See in-store materials or boostmobile.com for complete details.
As your State Farm agent, I'm going to do something I've never done on radio before.
What's that?
Help you combine your auto and renter's insurance.
State Farm can do that? Wow, that means I can do anything on radio. Like discharge fireworks on unsuitable holidays.
I wouldn't do that.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody!
Look, I'm saying State Farm helps life go right by helping combine policies only because we do that in real life.
That is so cool. Hang on.
No, not inside.
Happy Groundhog Day, too.
State Farm, here to help life go right. Call an agent today.
What's in this back to school? Your kids. Shop JCPenney's customer appreciation sale right now and start this new semester like you mean it. Find select boys and girls graphic tees for $6.99. Plus, get an extra 30% off with your JCPenney credit card and coupon on select items. It's the biggest coupon savings of the season. Let your kids create a look that's all their own. That's getting your pennies worth. JCPenney. Valid 8/7 to 8/9. Extra 30% off subject to credit approval. Percentage off represents savings on select items. Some brands and categories are excluded. Season is 6/8 to 8/9. Check jcp.com or your newspaper for coupon and details.
Hey, music lover, the only thing better than listening to your favorite music is seeing your favorite music, too. So check out Honda Stage. It's a huge new movement in live music, and it features exclusive performances, behind-the-scenes content, ticket sweepstakes, concert photos, and more from the biggest names and brightest stars in music. You can see it all at the Honda Stage YouTube channel, and new artists, videos, and photos are constantly being added. So click on the Honda Stage ad now and let your eyes enjoy your music as much as your ears do.
Corey and Patrick in the morning.
They have no chemistry at all.
You're just going to drop the mic and walk off.
100.3. It's all good. The Edge.
Past. If you're kidding, and you're kidding, Trip to our iHeartRadio Music Festival now.
Text the word LUCKY to 200-200.
You'll receive a confirmation text. Standard message and data rates apply. That's LUCKY to 200-200.
100.3. The Egg.
Hi, good morning. It's about 24 before 9.
Corey and Patrick, how are you?
So the really awful, terrible files coming up in a few minutes here.
Brutal, bad, horrible stuff.
I want to mention two things unrelated, but you know, I'm just dragging them around in my little fake iPad here.
Yeah, well, I mean, they're too heavy. You got to let them go.
My little Android iPad, the baby iPad. First of all, did you know that there is gluten-free drywall?
Because? Yeah.
Because over at Tree Hugger. What? What? It's treehugger.com. What? You don't think I should ever go there?
It's just a gluten-free drywall.
I know. I know. That's why I go there. Because these people are a constant source of entertainment.
Also sugar-free, fat-free?
Apparently, it's an issue. I don't know. I didn't know this, but apparently gluten can wind up in drywall, and some people, you know, the folks with celiac disease.
And there are a percentage of those. Of course, they've now debunked the gluten theory affecting anyone except those with celiac.
Right. But they suggest that if you don't know whether your drywall is gluten-free or not, you should know because it could, you know, it could irritate you. And if you're building a house, you should ask the question, is my drywall gluten-free?
If you want to see a contractor give you the weirdest look you've ever seen, ask that question.
It's just a constant source of new knowledge. Who knew these things? Who knew to ask? Is my drywall gluten-free? I don't know. All right, now, let me tell you the source of this. Again, another weird place I wind up at, the HindustanTimes.com.
The Hindustan Times?
Yeah, you know, some Hindu thing.
That's one word, Hindustan?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Mm-hmm, it is. It's a story with the headline that says, alcohol makes you lower your standards for choosing a partner. Where you guys been?
Right. You needed a research project for that?
This is news in the Hindustan Times. Next time you go on a drinking binge with friends, keep this piece of information in mind. While both alcohol and marijuana appear to potentially increase risk for unsafe sex, alcohol use may increase the likelihood of having sex with a stranger, leading to less post-sex satisfaction. Because you lower your standards and you know, it's like the walk of shame. You wake up the next morning and you're like, whoa, I must have my beer goggles on or something. I don't know. See, that's what we generally call this. Beer goggles, right?
You go to bed at 2 with a 10, wake up at 10 with a 2.
Who doesn't know by now that alcohol lowers your standards? Come on.
That's a great question. Who doesn't know that?
Isn't this one of the first things you learn when you're single and out there partying?
I learned it before was out of high school.
Of course it lowers your... That's why a lot of people drink it.
Yes. That's called liquid courage for a reason.
Uh-huh. That's why a lot of people, they even start drinking before they go to the bar. You know? Get a head start.
We drink every morning starting at about 4:30.
Just saying. Sometimes this stuff is
How many shots we do today?
Huh?
Like 6, 7 each?
I lost track, Patrick.
I know.
I don't even know what to say to you when you just say things that are completely nonsensical.
Oh, you wanted to keep that on the DL. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
I don't think anybody would believe believe that we were taking shots before the show and that we were weren't slurring our feet.
Knocking down Jaeger like it's nobody's business.
100.3 The Edge.
This report is brought to you by 7th Street Tattoo and Piercing.
God, what's with the traffic?
What's with the traffic?
What is with the traffic? Edge traffic.
Looking at it right now, 40 East between the 30, well, right at the 30-40 split. Accident working 630 East before Pine Street, an accident, and Chenal Parkway at Gamble Road. A fender bender working as well. Still seeing the big slow areas, 630 West between 430 and Shackelford. 64 East between Highway 25 and Highway 65. 30 West between 40 and Broadway, slow as well. From the Wren Law Firm Little Rock Traffic Studios, I'm Michael Higgins.
This is David Sergine of McLarty Nissan. This is the price of a new Nissan. And this is David's Flamethrower.
McLarty Nissan is torching prices.
2016 Altimas were $24,475, now just $17,900. And 2016 Rogues were $24,705, now just $19,900.
Come see for yourself why so many people are shopping McLarty Nissan in Little Rock, North Little Rock, and McLartyNissan.com. Remember, the reason we sell so many is because you pay...
Hey, I'm Paul, the guy who used to ask if you could hear me now on Verizon. Not anymore. I switched to Sprint. It's 2016 and every network is great. In fact, Sprint's reliability is now within 1% of Verizon's. Don't let a 1% difference cost you twice as much. Visit a Sprint store, sprint.com/network, or call 800-SPRINT-1.
Reliability claim based on third-party drive test average carrier features differ, subject to $30 activation fee, credit, and valid port. See website for eligible plans. Limited time offer. Offer coverage not everywhere. For all phones, restrictions apply.
Welcome to Staples.
Staples guy, my daughter needs back to school supplies.
Well, Staples has everything you need at low prices every day.
Oh, fantastic. She needs more markers.
Your daughter's a budding artist?
No, a huge loser.
Well, I'm sure
she loses markers, crayons, glue.
Oh, I get it.
Right. She's just a loser, not a loser.
Back to school supplies are back for more. Staples has everything you need for back to school at low prices every day. Like 4-ounce Staples school glue for just 50 cents. Staples, make more happen.
While supplies last, ends 9/17, limit 30 in store, 10 online.
Napa know-how.
A Napa guy knows nothing beats the versatility of a 90s era hatchback. You want trunk space? The whole thing is trunk space, giving you the ability to haul canoe-sized payloads with little more than a trusty old bungee cord holding down the hatch. And with over 400,000 parts and a little Napa know-how, you can keep your small utility vehicle running longer, stronger. Because it's not quirky, it's ahead of its time. That's Napa know-how.
Napa know-how.
As your State Farm agent, I'm going to do something I've never done on radio before.
What's that?
Help you combine your auto and renter's insurance.
State Farm can do that? Wow, that means I can do anything on radio. Like discharge fireworks on unsuitable holidays.
I wouldn't do that.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody!
Look, I'm saying State Farm helps life go right by helping combine policies only because we do that in real life.
That is so cool. Hang on.
No, not inside.
Happy Groundhog Day, too.
State Farm, here to help life go right. Call an agent today.
What's in this back to school? Your kids. Shop JCPenney's customer appreciation sale right now and start this new semester like you mean it. Find select boys and girls graphic tees for $6.99. Plus, get an extra 30% off with your JCPenney credit card and coupon on select items. It's the biggest coupon savings of the season. Let your kids create a look that's all their own. That's getting your pennies worth. JCPenney. Valid 87 to 89. Extra 30% off subject to credit approval. Percentage off represents savings on select items. Some brands and categories are excluded. Season is 6/8 to 8/9. Check jcp.com or your newspaper for coupon and details.
Hey, music lover. The only thing better than listening to your favorite music is seeing your favorite music, too. So check out Honda Stage. It's a huge new movement in live music, and it features exclusive performances, behind-the-scenes content, ticket sweepstakes, concert photos, and more from the biggest names and brightest stars in music. You can see it all at the Honda Stage YouTube channel, and new artists, videos, and photos are constantly being added. So click on the Honda Stage ad now and let your eyes enjoy your music as much as your ears do.
The following is a message from the Bud Light Party.
It doesn't matter if you go left or right. This summer, there's a Bud Light in every direction because Bud Light is hitting the campaign trail in 13 different cities. So head straight for your local bar, talk to a Bud Light Party ambassador, have a Bud Light on us, and enter for your chance to win a seat as an official delegate at a Bud Light Party convention near you. It's a party we can all agree on.
No purchase necessary. Must be 21 plus. See Bud Light brand ambassador for rules, eligibility, prize, and details. Void where prohibited. Enjoy responsibly. Bud Light Beer, AB, St. Louis, Missouri.
Quick trips to Walgreens are always a win because Walgreens has a surprising amount of stuff. Why don't we start with the letter B? Butter, baking soda, baking powder, bakeware, basically all things baking, bleach, beverages, blocks of cheese, bars of soap, bars of granola, bars of... Okay, you get the idea. Oh, and Brian, the best cashier ever. Walgreens, at the corner of happy and healthy.
And now a bunch of deals. Starbucks double shot 4-packs are $4.99 and M&M's 42-ounce bags are $8.99 with card.
Live from the Cupid's Lingerie Studio, shopcupids.com. It's Corey and Patrick in the morning on Arkansas's Rock Station. 100.3 The Edge.
My God, this is terrible!
Good morning, someone said. He got a spear right through his head. A guy jumped off a building. An accident while welding. Some farmer lost his arm from a chainsaw on his farm. Don't you lose your head, it could be worse, you could be dead, and in a hearse, it's the really awful, terrible files.
This is perfectly awful.
It was terrible, it was just terrible.
Oh yeah.
Okay, we begin with this story. A woman and her ex-husband in North Carolina were charged over the weekend with attempted murder. Murder. After prosecutors say they beat an amputee, nearly killing him, before taking off with cash, his SUV, and his titanium prosthetic leg.
That's the lowest of the low.
You took his leg. You
took his titanium leg.
You
into a metal salvage yard.
Those things have to be fitted right. And
they're very expensive.
Aaron Sanders said he was still waiting to get his leg back, posting on Facebook that it was being treated as a souvenir.
Oh, it was like there. I see.
He claimed 32-year-old Holly Dawn Mesker and 43-year-old Patrick Wayne Christopher falsely believed they had killed him. Mesker reportedly was Sanders' girlfriend.
Wow.
Police say after Mesker and Sanders got into an argument, she conspired with her ex to try killing the man Thursday at his home. Sanders said he was tied up and beaten with a stun gun-like device, a baseball bat, and a machete.
Damn!
The suspects were also accused of taking a welding machine, his phone, and his wallet, which had about $600 in it. Sanders said he was left with a hole in his hand, broken bones, and a bruised eye.
And they thought no one would figure out who did this?
Well, they thought
they wouldn't turn to the girlfriend first?
They thought he was dead.
Right. Nobody would ever think about the girlfriend.
It isn't clear if Mesker and Christopher have attorneys. Well, I think they need them.
Right. A woman was very upset. Dallas police have arrested 65-year-old Freddie Wadsworth. According to police, the woman in Georgia. Why would it be Dallas police? In Georgia. I think they've got something wrong here. I don't know what it is, but I know this much.
Maybe it's Dallas, Georgia.
Could be. According to police, the woman looked out her window and saw 65-year-old Freddie Wadsworth having sex with her female goat on Friday. He did not appear to be under the influence of drugs or alcohol. Police identified the goat as a white female. Now, why would they make that distinction?
I don't know.
You didn't like black goats? Is that what they're saying? I don't understand what that means.
I don't know. Maybe because they didn't want other goats to be shamed.
I wish you could see his mugshot because he looks exactly like a guy you might think would hump a goat. You'd look at him and go, yep, that's a goat humper right there. That is a damn goat humper.
This is out of Phoenix. One man is dead, two were rushed to the hospital in critical condition after passing out in an underground grain storage facility near a place called Carefree.
How ironic.
I know. Carefree. One of the men had been working to pump water from recent rains out of an underground grain storage unit when he fell 20 feet down into the unit. The other two men had gone in after him. None of the men reemerged on his own due to lack of oxygen in the storage unit. You would think they would know that about storage units, maybe.
Right,
I don't know.
Maybe, yeah.
The water mixing with the grain created carbon dioxide, which caused the men who went into the storage unit to pass out. Firefighters rescued the men, and they were all transported to hospitals. First man died. The other two were said to be in critical condition.
A 24-year-old man, according to the British Transport Police, was traveling on the Gatwick Express train to London from Gatwick Airport. Around 5:30 p.m. on Sunday, like a dog might. I mean, you know, sometimes you love the feel of the air on your face, right?
Mm-hmm.
The man leaned out the window while the train was traveling at a high rate of speed. Unfortunately, the man's head was hit by an oncoming train.
Oh, jeez.
Paramedics who arrived at the scene attempted to put Humpty Dumpty back together again, but as his head and body were located in different areas, it didn't work out. Can you imagine being on the train the body was still on?
No.
That had to be a great ride.
Oh, wow.
Excuse me, bellhop! Bellhop! I don't know what they call them on a train. Probably not a bellhop.
What do they call them on a train? I don't know.
Engineer? I don't know. That's the person driving it.
They're
steward? I don't know.
Steward, maybe? The bodies of two British climbers who went missing Thursday have been found on the Matterhorn, according to Italian rescue workers. This would be the real Matterhorn, not the ride.
Not the ride, the real Matterhorn.
Yeah. They said both bodies were found in a ravine at an altitude of 4,000 meters.
Ooh.
A search and rescue effort began late Thursday, but emergency services were hampered by bad weather.
So that's like 12,000 feet or something.
Yeah, it's pretty high.
Yeah.
It's believed that the pair were surprised by unseasonably cold weather, and reports suggest one was wearing light clothing. You're on the Matterhorn. You're 12,000 feet high. What are you thinking? It's not going to be cold there? A member of the Italian Mountain Rescue said, "We have had a rapid change in the weather. The Matterhorn straddles the border between Switzerland and Italy, and the Britons had been ascending the rocky Cresta de Leone ridge on its southern side. The climbers are thought to have told rescue services of their planned route before setting off, but they're pretty much they're toast."
How long has it been since you've been to a library, buddy?
Yeah, wow, a library.
Yeah.
Technically, a few years ago, I voted at a library, maybe 4 years ago.
But not to check out a book or anything?
No, I haven't. Okay. No. Mm-mm.
Well, Fukushima, however, police arrested 34-year-old Ryo Hirano after stabbing two library employees and two library visitors because he was told he couldn't check out books. The incident unfolded at 4 p.m. He entered. He selected several books. You know, he was very excited. When he tried to leave, a 51-year-old said, "Hey, you can't check these out. You're not a resident of the city."
Mm-hmm.
He became angry, pulled a knife out, stabbed a couple of employees, visitors. And he finally arrested him. I wanted to check it out. Harry Potter.
This really awful, terrible files.
This is perfectly awful.
It was terrible.
Oh, yeah.
More of Corey and Patrick.
Electric in a moment. The Edge.
This report brought to you by Oaklawn.